Oh, do you want to guess?
I would say about like 55.
50,
Something
that's about,
like
it's
that,
like
yeah.
50, 60.
Holy
Yeah.
shit, I was close. Okay.
Welcome
Oh my
to my
god.
room. This is
Yeah.
Jessica Negri. We prepared a lot of stuff for you
Wait,
today.
oh my
I can't
god.
believe he's here. Mr. Gold is standing in my room.
Is that a maid outfit?
There's two of them, actually.
Oh,
I
that's
see you are
lovely.
cultured, sir.
Yeah. This is not my first time.
I feel like you're coming to a fitting, and we're like the people that help you, like a suit salesman.
Yeah.
Mr. Gold.
Yes,
Yeah,
well,
we have two maid outfits for you.
two of them.
Partake
Well,
of
the
perhaps
original
this
idea was we'd have the girly stuff and
Yeah.
also like badass stuff, but
Okay.
that didn't work out. We just have this, but it'll be badass anyway.
Oh no, it's okay. One time somebody like I have a PO box thing and so like people donate and they'll send me stuff, right? And so they sent me a catgirl maid outfit. I put it on.
This is just a walk in the park. It's
Yeah,
easy for
yeah,
you.
yeah.
Yeah.
This isn't my first time,
But
exactly.
we're also gonna, if you're cool with it, we'll do makeup and a wig as well.
I don't give a fuck.
All right.
Yeah, I'm
Wait,
down to do
are you
whatever.
down to be shaven or no? It's totally
No,
fine.
no
No, no
shave.
shaving.
Yeah.
May we tidy the beard?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, let me see.
Yeah, Jessica can give you a little trim.
Oh no, he's good. He'll be all
Yeah.
right.
Yeah, chat. Today we're gonna do cosplay on Asmund and Miz when he's done with his stream. I think he's wrapping it up.
What the
I don't
hell is he
know. Turn
doing?
down the. Oh shoot, I'm so sorry. There you go. Wait,
He's.
is the mic kind of quiet? I might have to turn up the gain because we're standing kind of far away. Let's see, I'll turn it up to 6. Is that better? There? Better? It's quiet now. I turned it up.
He's just running marbles and running ads.
Yeah, he kind of just does that. Do you want to
Jesus.
have a seat?
Yeah, well, I think that's your chair, right?
No,
I
this
mean,
today you
I
guys
can
are you
stand.
This is
got
your
yeah
chair.
today you can choose the
No, it's
chair. You can
okay.
have the League of Legends Jinx chair or the normal pink chair.
Is that a League of Legends?
Yeah.
Oh, holy shit. She's the one with the purple hair, right?
No,
blue hair.
Yeah, I knew that. Yeah, 100%. Absolutely.
That was a good
It was
test.
a
You were just
test,
checking to
yeah.
make sure I actually play League, right?
Of course.
Yeah, we've got a bunch of stuff. We've got Wait, let me move the camera so they
I'm
can
gonna be
see.
honest, like I'm just looking at this room. There's so much shit here. Oh
It's a
my
good
god.
vibe,
Wow.
Yeah, I had to cram all my stuff in here. We've got nurse outfit, maid outfit, schoolgirl outfit, another maid outfit, 02. Oh god, another maid outfit,
Do you recognize
Ignis,
any of these outfits from
Princess
anime?
Peach.
Unfortunately.
Dude, what do you mean unfortunately? It's
Yeah.
culture, damn it!
Yes.
Wait, which
And
ones do
another
you recognize?
02.
The 02.
Zero
Oh,
two?
yes,
Okay,
you
all
watched
right.
it.
Have you seen Chainsaw Man?
I have not. I saw the, Emmy has the manga there, I'm pretty sure. Is
Asmund's
it
judging
actually
my
good?
room.
It's
Yeah,
actually
it's good.
Yeah.
insane.
Oh my.
Yeah.
I've been watching. Honestly, it's gonna make me sound like a huge fucking boomer. I've been watching Fist of North Star.
Yeah,
Yeah.
it's awesome.
Yeah, exactly. I've been going back watching that and Overlord as well.
Overlord's so good.
Where is
The albedo
Albedo
is
it?
best girl.
She is hot.
Yeah.
Great.
I actually have an albedo wig and horns.
Would you like to be albedo?
I don't have an outfit for him.
I don't know about that. I mean,
Oh,
I like
okay.
it just whatever you think is best for me, okay? That's the way that I see it. Any of
Yeah.
them that you guys think works, I will do it. This is, oh my
Who's
god.
Princess Peach? That's her
Wow.
outfit from Mario Tennis, I think.
Okay. All
Yeah.
right, I get that. All right, I see it.
Yeah, but I mean, you can have some say in what you would like to. That's a raccoon tail.
Is this going on the way I think it is?
There's a clip,
Probably
you
not,
know, for your
but
Oh,
maybe.
not that. No, not that kind.
We
But
have one of
okay.
those though, if you would like to partake.
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay.
That's my
Oh my
snuffy
god.
tail. I brought in my snuffy wig and ears if no one
Oh,
wants to be
right.
snuffy.
Okay.
Yes. He's just looking at all my my boss is
Yes,
inspecting
I'm
my room.
literally
I'm
like just
spit. I'm
looking at
so
all this
sorry.
stuff. Like, no, I won't touch anything. Whenever anybody ever comes to my room, they'll always grab all my shit. It freaks
I
me
mean,
out.
you can like
It's
mess with my
okay.
stuffed animals and stuff. You
I
know I wear
never
the
fuck with
cowboy
anything.
hat? The hat? This one, it's really small. It's like too small, but.
Hell
What do y'all
yeah,
think?
brother.
Looks like I'm ready to sell used cars.
Texas.
Yeah.
You're gonna be ka-ka-kawaii.
Hell yeah.
Let's
Yeah.
go.
Oh my god. It is crazy to me. Wow. Where are the rabbits?
They're outside.
What do
And
you
you
mean they're
can.
outside?
They live on the porch. Do you want to meet one of the rabbits?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, I'll bring
Look
you a
at the
rabbit. I will
buns.
bring you one.
Oh my
I'll go as
god.
fast as I can.
Oh my god. One of the rabbits.
One of the bunnies.
Every time I try to grab Vito, it runs away from me.
I tried. I dove under the desk today to try to grab him.
I know.
Him.
You just, they always get away.
He wasn't having it.
I don't know how it happens. Like, I wonder, because I've seen pictures of, like, rabbits just, like, the size of a dog, but I always assume
that
that's Photoshop.
That's a particular breed.
Yo, what up, bro?
You like my S-Man cosplay?
My
yeah, I
God,
do.
It's so
pretty
good.
Pretty much on point. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wait. Miss, I thought your stream was still going, though.
Yeah. Well, it
you
is.
You gotta run another ad?
Yeah, I just gotta run another ad.
Of course.
So.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's cute. All look
right.
at that.
There you go.
Wow. You know what? Those look pretty good on you.
I tried to go with, like, the hair color.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good.
Hell yeah.
I like that. Okay. All right. That's perfect. Wow.
Sick.
What about Fox Cowboy?
A Fox
double,
Cowboy? Oh, my.
Double whammy. Down here at the Fox Farm, we got some cute fox girls for you to kill it.
What y'all think? Does that look good? Oh, my God.
What in the MPs? You look like someone who just, like, randomly put on all their clothes from their inventory.
Yeah, you're just putting everything on. It's like, I look like one of the people that goes to the conventions, honestly. Like, you've been to a lot of those conventions,
I
huh?
I have, yeah.
Is it really as crazy as, like, the videos make it out to be?
What videos are you seeing? Because
Channel 5.
Oh, okay, well, I mean,
oh, my
there's
God, it's a... no shit, are you kidding me?
His name's
oh
Peepo.
Oh my God, Peepo?
Do you like rabbits?
I don't know. I mean, I've never had one. I've never eaten one before.
Yeah, I'm allergic to happiness.
Oh.
Wow.
They got the ears on. They're kind of cut off.
Yeah.
Bro, he does not like his ears touched.
No, he's fine with it. I think he's just looking around. What type of rabbit is he? He's a Netherland dwarf. That's why he's so little.
What's the biggest rabbit you can get?
I have one that's, like, this big. I don't have any huge ones.
Uh-huh.
She's, like, a real fat potato.
If
Do
you
want you... the fat one?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. He's like, okay, I'll get you the fat potato.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
this...
Dude, Asma, you gotta come over later.
Okay.
And see my home gym.
All right. Yeah, I will. Oh, yeah.
It's actually sick. You gotta see it in person.
Yo, what's up, Grayson?
Yeah,
what's up, dude? What the hell is that?
This is who I want to cosplay as, is Grayson.
Oh, yeah.
Let's call him Grayson. What is his name? Garen?
Grayson. It's Grayson.
Yeah, I want to cosplay as, Garen. Because they said that I can pick.
I will not falter.
I want to do Udyr.
Wow.
I should be new Udyr.
Who's that?
They go look up new Udyr reveal. It literally, to a T, looks exactly like me.
Chad, I'm done. What do you think?
Fucking fabulous.
Why do girls' cams always make guys look better? Like, is there a filter that you all use?
Oh, wow. I think the rabbit doesn't like me.
Or it's probably your lighting.
Yeah, I use cool lighting. Your room uses warm lighting.
Is that a bad thing?
It cancels out yellow and orange, so it will make your skin look so, like yellowish in the light.
Damn, he really is a fat fuck, huh?
Yeah, he's pretty hefty.
Oh, wow. He's a real chonker. So what does he do? Just sit around and eat food all day?
Yeah, they just sit.
That's all they do?
He's making this tiniest little sound.
What's with his neck? There's like a
What do you mean, what's with his neck?
Well, like that little spot there.
Oh, they have that.
It's his brain.
Oh, wow. So, like, can you teach this thing to do anything, or does it just sit around and fucking shit on the floor?
This one actually used to play fetch with toilet paper rolls.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
The other one can skateboard.
Yeah.
Mrs. Rabbit shits on the floor.
Sick.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Yeah.
It can do a kickflip.
Yeah, but my rabbit also can eat it.
What?
Yep.
Oh, so
all
it's like a self.
It's the cycle.
Yeah, my rabbit has been proven to be eating his own shit after shit, so he is good.
That's good, yeah.
All rabbits do that.
Yeah, but my rabbit does it better.
They're, like, terribly designed creatures, honestly. They, like, have to eat their shit or they won't get nutrients.
No.
Oh,
way.
Like, so
wait, are you
that
sure?
is a fact, yes.
No,
like painters, like, they have to go over it twice.
Yes.
Makes
they
sense.
Are terribly designed creatures. It actually is really bad.
Do you think if we did that, we would...
It'd be off our diet plan, for
I
sure.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
I saw that in Waterworld, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Just drink the
water.
Eat
your own poop, right?
You drink the water, it actually
it
just goes right
you
in.
Hydrates you, yeah.
Do
Sick.
They know, like, what their names are? Like, if
no.
you...
They're dumb as hell.
There's a bunch of Kevins.
So these... Oh, my God. I don't want to...
crush the little rabbit here.
I don't know that you liked animals.
Well, I like the rabbits. Like, the thing is, like, what would happen if... How many do you have?
7.
So, what made you, at 3, decide to get number 4?
I saw it, and I was like, I like him.
And then 5?
Same thing.
Is there going to be a number 8?
No.
Why not?
It's too many.
Okay.
Yes.
Hello? I have to take this.
Alright, bye, as fans.
Do you guys dips?
Oh, wow.
Okay, so we're going to let chat vote for what we put you guys in.
That sounds good to me. Yeah, I'm down for whatever.
Anything's better than what Asmund's wearing right now.
We have 9 outfit choices.
Bro, Emmy, you got to do my lighting downstairs.
Yeah, I can.
This is stupid. I look so different.
You just... The light's behind. You just... There's like a color setting on it. It's more saturated,
isn't it? You have a saturation filter on?
I don't think so.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do I look... I look healthy.
Well, you did the Camp Canute thing.
Yeah, but, like,
I still look like a zombie, so, like, it's obviously...
Yeah, but you look way more like a zombie if I turn to you. When, like, right here, you look like a pinker zombie.
Yeah, makes sense.
This, like, makes my eyes pop out.
It does.
Yeah, I can help you make it look like this. Your overhead lights might be too bright, though. Mine are... I only have 1.
Well, can we remove them?
Yes!
Have you ever had the rabbit shit on you while you're petting him?
Yes.
How many times does that happen? Like, once a week?
Only, like, 3.
Total?
Yeah, total. Oh. Yeah, it's a rare occurrence. Are you worried about that?
I mean, it's just something to keep in mind.
Oh.
I mean, he's sitting right there, you know?
Do you like her?
He's
her
a good one.
Her name's Vay.
Vay?
Yeah, like Soda Poppin's girlfriend.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but I got her first.
But she's actually real.
Yeah, this one's actually real.
Yeah, that's real.
Oh, my God.
Asmund and Vay.
Can I be this?
I don't know about that. I mean, like...
Can we do that?
We can do a kawaii version if you want.
Yeah, this is what I want.
You will not falter. Whee!
Okay. Okay. How do we do this?
I don't know.
Okay, so we'll probably, like, pick the costume first.
Okay.
I will take... Okay, we'll let them pick the costume first, and then we'll do, like, makeup and wigs.
Okay.
And then you probably change last.
Alright.
Okay, chat, so first of all, we do have 1 matching option. We got the 2, like, nurse uniforms of the Chainsaw Man girls, but I don't know if this is gonna fit. Was this like a 3XL?
Double XL, yeah.
And that's not fitting me. There's no
way. It's kind of stretchy, though.
It stretches.
You wanna try it? Like, we'll, like, feel the stretch?
I think that fits.
It's kind of thin material, though. It might be see-through.
They could wear shorts underneath.
They've seen enough of me, honestly.
All right.
I could wear that. It's not too bad.
All right.
Yeah.
Then we have 2 maid outfits.
Oh, good.
02. Schoolgirl outfit. How'd you get this in
here? I just, like, shoved it in there.
Princess Peach. And then, we do have these 2 bodysuits.
Is that 0 suit Samus?
Yes, but I don't know if you guys want to wear those, because they're skin tight, so... Feel free to...
I'm pretty sure I'm skinny enough to where they wouldn't be.
Wait, can we, can't chat just pick?
We're gonna
have chat pick. Yeah, okay.
Chat, don't just pick... Look, I feel like 0 suit Samus should not be picked because it's too easy. We're just going to get in there.
Just put it on, yeah.
What else are they going to do?
I mean, you could also put on multiple outfits.
Yeah, you could do, like, a couple, like, transitional, like,
yeah,
TikToks.
I mean, okay, honestly, my
goal... Asmund puts on 1 shirt a week. You think he's gonna put on 2 pairs in an hour?
Would you like to wear a couple costumes?
Oh, what?
Would you like to wear a couple costumes?
I can do it. Yeah, I'll do what I... Like, I'm here. I'm your guinea pig, all right? I will do whatever you want.
My goal is just to farm emotes. I want to have emotes of you guys in cosplay in my chat. That's my whole goal of this. So.
Okay.
Wait, do you have 1 of Paulina?
Yeah, we have 1 of Nick. My goal is to collect 1 of everyone that I put a cosplay on.
Paulina.
Yeah, or... What's the name? Nicole.
Nicole.
That's Nick Paulum.
Oh,
is he the guy from Fate?
Yeah, he's Astolfo.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
Okay, do you have 1 that you, like, really wanted to do, Jess, or not really?
I personally, because I like the way that when you wear a maid skirt and it, like, goes when you dance.
Shit.
I'm into that, but I'm also really keen on something that's, like, up and coming, because they just released a trailer for Chainsaw Man. It's relevant,
it's
you know.
Bad.
Very cool. Plus, if you guys wore the nurse outfits, you guys could be matching, and they've got, like, really nice thigh highs and everything, so...
Oh, that's cute.
That.
Wow.
So it's really up to you guys. You'd be Makima and Power, so...
Okay.
Wait, who's Makima and who's Power?
Power is a little demon with, like...
Wait, do you guys want to see what they look like?
Yeah. Okay. And Makima's a bitch.
Wait.
Yes. This could be you.
Right, but, like, who's who?
To me. So, okay, so the one with the horns, that's Power, and then Makima is the one that's the more dominant.
Okay, Aswin, on the count of three, say which one you want to be. 3, 2, 1, Power.
I wasn't paying attention.
Okay, on the count of three, say which one you want to be. 3, 2, 1, Makima.
I don't know which one, like, which one is which. Like, I have no idea.
The one with the horns is Power, and the one with the red hair is Makima.
Well, I can do the horns.
Yeah, I could be Makima.
Okay. Well, we should let chat vote.
Wait, I don't know if this is gonna fit either of them. This one doesn't stretch.
Wait. No, that's a good one. That's like a different one. Ooh, that's wet look. Whoever doesn't want to be more exposed should wear this one because it's like a thicker fabric.
Okay.
So.
Alright.
I mean, I was yesterday in my underwear on stream, so I'm good.
I saw that.
Yeah, and he saw that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna make a poll.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, God. Okay.
Miss Makima. That's actually perfect.
Okay. So option one.
It just sits there.
Our Makima nurses.
Good energy.
Another. Do you like the Catgirl maids?
Yeah.
Catgirl maids.
Then maybe the 02 because we've got like 02.
02. I'll just do these. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, God.
Rebel?
Like so what'd you do on your stream today?
Reacted. Just nice. Like you told me to.
All right. Okay. That's good. Good start.
This is going to be see-through.
Do we have like some tights or something?
Wait, isn't it? Who gives a shit if it's see-through for me? I don't care.
You can wear that one.
I mean, literally everyone saw me naked yesterday, right?
As long as you keep your boxers on and we give you, like, the tights, I think it'll
be... Oh, I'm not keeping my boxers on.
Oh. Wait, am I going to get banned today?
Yeah.
We don't need to get banned.
You can go stream on TikTok then.
Wait, Vay is being so chill. I haven't seen her, like, cuddle with someone like this in a while.
Do you want to go put this on?
You just pet it and that's it. It just doesn't move.
Do you want me to put this on?
Yeah, just try to, like, guess.
Yeah, go to the door so we can, like, take a...
Which one do I put on?
Oh, would you be able to also put...
Oh, yeah, the nurses are winning by 74%.
Oh, my God.
Okay, there's this one.
No, but I'll do it.
Okay. If it's too loose, I can pin it, so no worries.
Okay.
What you want to do?
You want me to take... I'll take the rabbit.
Yeah, here's Mr. Rabbit.
Yeah. It's actually a girl rabbit.
Okay.
How do you know?
I checked.
Vegeta, help me! All
right, here you go.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Boy. Okay. Oh, can I give you tights as well, Esmond?
Oh, of course.
Yeah, bitch. You're so into it. I'm so proud of you.
Okay, yeah, let's do it. I'm ready. I don't know how to put on, so I just...
Oh,
okay.
So what you do with these guys is just get your hand in there and do like a full scrunch.
I got it,
and then put it
in there. Yeah, just put it over
your
leg.
Oh, wow. Wow, this is... Oh, wow.
Heck yeah.
Okay. Give me a minute.
All right. Okay. Let me get all the accessories together.
Okay.
Oh, God. Bunnies just
what?
So we're gonna do makeup on them with full beards.
I think that's gonna make it look even better, though. Because what we can do is we can do, like, a nice hard, like, cut crease on, like, the side. Like, a good contour.
Oh, my God.
And, like, a good highlight.
Let's go! Let's be girls!
Okay.
Boy,
wait, what are these?
Oh, I gave them tights.
Wait, are these the garters?
Well, I gave them tights that have, like, inbuilt, like, socks. But we could absolutely
get
them the garters.
What is this? Wait, how do you wear this?
Have you ever worn a garter?
Not like this.
You put it around like this, and then it, like...
Oh! This is so little! How is it? Bro, what the heck is this?
That looks like a bra I would wear.
Okay, well, someone's gonna wear this. It's not me or you.
Cool. Alright, we got that one.
Okay. Oh, there's...
Yeah, they got two garters. Because if you look in the reference, they have, like, little garters that hold up their socks.
Oh, I don't know if this is...
I don't think it's towards that. I think we should just leave it.
Okay. Yeah, they don't need it.
But then we got the little horns.
There's gloves. Oh, the gloves might not fit them.
Wait, let me see. Oh, this is a tie.
Okay, so these are their gloves.
Let me pop those open.
I should probably put the rabbits back.
Yep.
Can I leave you with the stream? They'll be nice, I think. Guys, be nice to Jessica. She's literally my idol from my childhood.
And me!
It's the dream come true. Okay, I will run as fast as I can. Okay.
No worries. Guys, let's, like, really hype them up for when they're doing their thing, because this is, like, their first time doing, like, full cosplay, so let's, like, make them absolutely love it. Okay? You gotta, like, give them, like, the... so amazing. Oh my god. Oh, fantastic. Okay. Okay. Cute. Okay. Good job. All right.
Why is it still right?
Really?
I love shirts like this because it just makes me look jacked.
What the fuck, Swolio?
Dude, this is kind of nice.
Dude, your ass is so fat in the back of that, dude.
Why? Look at my arms. What the hell?
Yeah, you look good, bro.
Holy shit.
Honestly, you cut this right here and wear like some denim jeans or something, you look like you could go to Jersey in that, right?
He does.
I can't even hear what you're saying right now. I'm looking at myself so
much. Look at
myself
because I'm so fine.
Turn around. All right, boys.
Shit.
Shit, dude. Round two.
Okay. All right. Do you want to wear gloves, or do you want to keep them fresh? Keep your fangies fresh for a while.
You want to go to New Jersey with me and go to a club called DJ's?
I've never been to Jersey, but...
It's fucking sick.
Is it?
Yes. It's... That's not what it's fucking... That was like how it was in 2009.
I feel like that's like the time to go, though.
It was the time. Sure. Everyone shit in on Jersey in 2009, but it was fun as fuck.
Okay, I would go if I could bring Ryan.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We can go to Atlantic City. Do you gamble?
I've never gambled. Wait, no, I did penny slots.
You can go as a. You can go to the shore.
Oh, they're both supposed to be
okay.
Long.
I'm down.
We can just go to the Jersey. We should all go to the Jersey Shore. We should take it all, like 10 people, so we go to the Jersey Shore. It's like a massive trip. Yeah.
That'd be fun.
That'd be sick.
Here, give me a little paw.
We can go to like my homeland.
Right.
Your homeland? Give me the other paw.
Oh, shit. Wait, I need a pin it.
They look good.
Oh, good? All right, great.
Okay, your legs look awesome in those.
Wow, thank you. Look at me. I'm so cute.
I feel like he's about to get a colonoscopy.
Oh,
those
my
are fun.
Go for it. Okay. Do what you need to do.
Give me your other paw. There you go. And then all the way up.
The waistline.
Oh, good.
Let me help you. There you go. Perfect.
Sorry, I got into a groove where it's like my mom's dressing me up and I just didn't do anything because I was lazy.
Did you shave your arms?
Huh?
Did you shave your arms?
I got ready for the cosplay, yeah.
Oh, shit. He's ready.
Yeah, I wanted to help out Emmy a lot. I feel like she needed the help, so I was like, I'll be here.
It's really nice of you to do.
Okay, this looks really good.
I look like a slut bag. Holy shit.
Okay, we're good. Oh, wow.
Put the nipples away.
Jesus.
I have pasties if you want to wear pasties.
No, I have nipple tape.
Okay, cool.
Oh, my God.
Pop a squat here.
I got to sit down? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. I sit down.
Can I roll your sleeves up on your...
Do whatever you need to do.
All right. Check those up like
that. All right, I don't like this. I feel like I'm gonna do this one time, it's gonna. And
you have
thank
to cross
you.
Your legs like a girl.
Don't be sexist.
No, like a girl. That's what girls do if they cross their legs.
What's this? Yeah, I'm.
Howdy!
I'm wearing the same thing.
There we go.
Yep. I mean, I'm wearing underwear, like, what the fuck?
Okay.
Let's see.
No, I love this. Wait!
What?
Wait, can we give Asmund his gloves now, too?
Oh my gosh. Yeah, put the gloves on.
Okay.
Yo, Kyobot, can I come over?
Oh my god.
I look like I'm the biggest whore at a party. Easily.
There we go. Okay, those like. Okay, you have like. Great body, oddy, oddy for cosplay. This is great. Like.
Well, like, you know, like the body of a girl?
No, it's like very anime. Like, you know how you watch like all the like all the like Clamp, old Clamp manga? How they're like extra long.
Oh, they're like, yeah.
Like they're like.
Oh, what? Yeah, I guess
you got that right. Yeah, you know. It's basically, she was saying it's like a girl.
So yeah, it's pretty much the same thing.
All the boys are like that too.
Yeah, exactly.
Cardcaptor Sakura.
Okay, wait. Are either of you willing to wear contacts? If you've never won the award,
shot.
Okay.
Isn't
not even like a little child?
No. Isn't my eyes my best feature? It's like my only feature. Why would I mean, I'll do it. I've never not had blue eyes.
Have you ever worn contacts though?
Nope. I'll do it.
I don't know if it's a good idea.
Is it gonna hurt?
Yeah.
The first time you wear them, it's like your eye like rejects it.
Do you have the contacts? Have they been soaking in solution? Because that might be.
No.
Okay,
they're still in the package. So.
I think maybe you guys could like stand up and just kind of do like a showcase of this as like a before.
Wait, don't
maybe
we
do like a little magical spin before you
wait, don't we? Don't
way?
We get like hair and stuff too?
Yeah, but we want to do like before. So you want to like.
Yeah. All right.
Stand together. Do some poses. Oh, wait, have you guys ever cosplay posed?
Jessica, yeah, do you
no, I've
okay,
never done a cosplay pose.
Okay,
before.
Since you guys are okay, we're gonna do like a. So take one leg, okay. Put it forward, and then down on your knee.
Oh wow!
There you go. Yep, lean into it. Yeah,
okay.
Do like a little bit more of a lean. All right, there you
yeah,
go. Yep, and then maybe like a little. Oh.
This is what they do, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I got it.
Some of them.
Got it.
All right, perfect.
Cool, and then we can do another one, but like
okay.
Do like a little hip hop and twist.
Okay.
Yep.
Chat Xmas Point socials if you need it.
Okay. That's
I know
great.
You need it.
Okay. Is that
and
good?
Maybe just like full
okay.
Send, just flex
it out. If you need it, you want it.
Amazing.
That's you.
Fantastic.
I'm not fucking doing that shit. Okay,
now do like a quick, like just do like a little magical girl spin, like a, oh my god.
Okay.
Like, do one
first.
At a time, because then
first.
We can, like, we can cut it together. Fantastic. Amazing.
Is that good? You happy?
Yep.
All right, great.
Fantastic. Okay, and miss? Yes. See, with the diva bunny in the background and the mullet, this looks like an outfit for Sixth Street.
Actually, you're right, yeah.
Doesn't it literally?
There are some bars that would really fit in with.
I think it would look I would go to those bars, hell yeah.
You want right. More?
No, that's great. You nailed it.
You can stop now.
Wait, I can do it with two, ready?
He's going.
That's good.
That's good, right? Wait, I can land it.
I think Miz is actually enjoying this.
Yeah, I actually am.
Someone cut that one spit out. Alright, cool. So we want to do makeup now, yeah?
Yeah, we should do makeup now.
Alright.
What?
Alrighty.
Do you want a towel to cover your junk?
Our bald spots?
Sure, yeah.
What are you talking about?
My bald
spots. Oh, this?
Oh, no, yeah, you're wearing underwear.
Chat literally saw me in my tightest underwear yesterday. Full, I could show everything.
I don't know the rules of, like, Twitch.
I will never be able to make an OnlyFans. No, we're fine.
Okay, cool.
Alright. Alright. But okay, I bought some makeup for them. I hope it actually matches their skin tone. It might not. I guess if it doesn't, it's fine.
Okay.
Do you want to do like contour on them?
Absolutely.
I'm not good
yes.
At that.
Yeah. Right. We can do contour. Contour
okay.
Stays
who wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Oh shit. Okay. Are you excited?
I don't know what I am.
What?
Wait, you're feeling something?
It's really interesting to see myself in this outfit. Let me just say that. It's very interesting.
Interesting how?
It's not something I expected would happen. Ever. In my life. But here we are.
I'm trying to turn on the light.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to touch your face. Is that okay?
Yeah.
I just let you in front of the pink. It looks good.
Do whatever you need to do.
Wee. Okay. All right. Or can I also pin back your hair?
Yeah.
All right. All right, here we go.
Okay.
So this is
good.
Primer.
All right.
It's not that bad. This is literally nothing.
Oh, you're saying it gets worse?
Yes. This is
oh, good.
Oh, you haven't done your eyes? Have either of you ever worn makeup before?
Unfortunately,
yeah.
Yes.
Oh, what do you mean unfortunately? What for?
For a charity stream.
Ah, what were you dressed as?
A panda. Oh. A koala,
Panarin?
Actually.
Oh, a koala?
Yeah.
Cool. Do you want me to... I can prime Miz as well, or do you want to do one at a time?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
All right. Oh, wait, I'm going to go wash my hands real quick.
Okay, this is foundation. This is gonna make your skin look very smooth.
Okay.
When I did this to Nick, you know he cried? Because he was so happy. He's like, Emmy, you saved my life. I look 5 years younger.
All right, all right, all right. Let's see. Let's see.
Okay, I'm worried.
So I look 35.
Yeah. Give or take. Yeah. All right. Okay. This might be the wrong. That was way too light. Okay, hold on. I can fix this. I'm picking a different one. Chompy, you want to come in?
Wait, so it's supposed to match his head?
Yeah, it's supposed to, like, kind of match his skin. That's way too light, though. See, I picked the lightest foundation color because I thought that you would be the palest that they had.
Uh-huh.
But you're somehow paler.
It's an accomplishment.
Oh, right. Mama. Okay. All right, I'm going to have you look up.
Okay. It's not going to match perfectly.
I can see that.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I can see that.
Okay, but your skin tone's really pink, and all the ones I have are very neutral.
Now you're hurting me.
I might just have to make it work.
Chat, she was already made. Oh.
Asmin might just be. Ooh,
can I clean my beard? Ghost? Can you do a sharp thing?
Alright.
Sure, fuck it.
Is that okay?
Wait, yeah.
You don't have to if you don't want to.
I have
I don't
one
care.
More color. Okay.
I'm just gonna do it.
Where did it go?
I just
had
it.
Okay,
whatever. Here, may I tie up your eyebrows as well?
Jess, you don't have to ask. You
I'm gonna.
It's polite
you
to ask.
You can do literally whatever the fuck. I made guinea pig today with Asmin.
Yeah. Right?
You don't have to be like, can
sure...
I fix something? You
no,
can just do
I
whatever you want.
I want to make sure that your cosplay experience is a
yeah,
fun
is...
and comfy
okay,
vibe.
Actually, sure
I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
As long
oh, okay.
as you're not slapping me when you're waxing me, I'm okay. All right?
Oh,
I'm fine
I saw
with
that. That was fun.
What?
You were such a pussy for that, too, bro.
Asmin, shut up, dude.
Here, can I get through here?
Shut
Ooh,
up. You would have been so pissed if that was happening, Asmin.
It would not hurt that much.
Bro. Okay, I'll wax you today, and you'll say, and then I'm, after you're screaming on top of your lungs, I will slap you in the face, and you're going to be like, wait, what?
We don't need to do that.
I don't know why people...
Well, we don't have to do that. I mean, come on.
Do you see this girl razor? It's a dermaplaner.
A girl razor?
It's like a little, like a... Because girls get, like, little peach fuzz and stuff, so it's like a little...
Oh, right? Wow. Cool?
Wait, where...
That's crazy. Yeah.
What?
Is it a right, girl razor because it's pink?
Yes. They charge more for the
Yep, and it's $10 more probably.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I finally found
it. But it has Hello Kitty on it.
That makes sense. So it works.
Okay, hopefully this one matches. Otherwise, you're just going to be pale.
Okay.
By the way, I have to go deadlift after this.
That's better.
Okay. I'll take
it. It's because your skin's still like rosy.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
Neutral.
Ta-da, chat. I made it go away.
Stupid
Eddie,
you fucks. Have thousands of soaps under the sink.
No, I do not. There's like 30, not 1,000.
There's so many.
No, that's actually my soaps. I had a sponsor 2 years
yeah,
ago.
This is the wrong color.
No, it was with some soap company, and they paid me in soaps. And I brought the mic into my bathtub, and I dropped the mic in the bathtub.
I'm sorry.
So I'm allergic to girl things.
Oh, my hand, yeah.
I can see that.
I've been lifting with Thor recently.
Okay, what if I put, like, blush on his face after so, like, it's, like, rosy again?
Yeah, let's go. This looks good. Can I have you tilt your head
Jessica, back? Look at the color. It's so wrong.
I feel like it works, though. I feel like if you, like, full commit to it, it'll be all right.
Okay, we're just gonna trust the process,
okay.
I guess.
Yes!
Uh-huh.
Oh, no, I'm not laughing at you.
Damn it.
I'm not stupid.
I feel like a barber.
Ow, ow, ow!
No! Sorry!
I didn't do anything.
Okay.
Are you suffering?
Me?
Yeah.
From what?
It's the pink in your face.
The only
just
time
gone.
I suffer is whenever I open my eyes.
Oh. We'll fix this, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm sure.
We'll fix this. We'll fix this.
Can you see?
No.
Okay.
Is there a difference?
I did like a little tidy up.
Wait. You fucking did. Dude, you were getting me ready for DJ so quick.
Let's go! Yeah, I can do a little eyebrow slit or something if you want that too.
Give me an eyebrow slit.
You want an eyebrow slit? Okay.
Can you spike my hair? Like, you
I
know,
can straighten
just
it and spike it after.
Think like 2003 Justin Timberlake.
Okay, it
oh,
does look...
Oh, you want frosted tips?
Yes, I want frosted tips. I'm going to DJ's. I have to be ready.
Oh my god, are we doing frosted? frosted tip after cosplay?
I want to get ready so bad. Do you have a self tanner as well?
I didn't bring any, but
auditioning for Jersey Shore?
No, I mean I probably would never get on there. Actually, you know what's crazy? Most of those people on Jersey Shore, the ones that were from Jersey, I actually knew most of them. Or my cousins did.
Why does everybody know each other there?
In Jersey?
Yeah.
Because it's Jersey's like Alabama, but for Italians. Does that make sense?
Yes.
It makes too much sense, actually.
Right, yeah. What's that scar? I don't want to talk about how I got that scar.
The color is a little off. I feel like it looks fine now.
No, it was at DJ's, actually.
No.
I got into a fight, yeah.
It's like very different, isn't it?
My friend Joe threw a bottle at some guy, and the guy came up to us and just smacked us in the face with the bottle, and that actually is how I got the scar. Yeah, it was actually his cousin, which is
how
the crazy
you feel
part.
About it?
I don't know what to say.
I don't want to give you goofy
eyes. Jack, can you see my dick? Let's fucking go. Jess, why are you looking?
I look like a corpse.
I can't see my dick.
Yeah, you kind of.
This is
a cute
awesome.
Corpse.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what you want? Okay.
Wait.
Yeah, this
okay.
Is great.
Okay. Morbius.
You know what I look like? I look like, you know, like whenever Heath Ledger was dressed up like a nurse and the yeah. Yeah. Exactly like that.
Who's Heath Ledger?
The Joker.
He's a guy from Brokeback Mountain.
Oh.
Oh, that too.
All
right.
Okay. Now I'm gonna put powder on your face. You're not gonna want to
breathe
during this part.
Okay.
Oh wait, you wanted to slit. Which side?
What side would look better with a slit?
Are you actually going to do that bullshit again?
Asmin, I'm not kidding you. I will not be at next week's meeting. I'm going to be at a club called DJ's in New Jersey. You're welcome to come if you want. You can go see what Jersey's like.
Okay, so why?
They're saying left.
Left?
Why am I going?
Yeah.
I feel like I should go home. Like,
okay.
I lifted for 30 days. I got tanned. I'm ready to go to DJ's. And because here's why. When, after DJs, you either are getting laid or you're fighting somebody outside.
Which side is...
Is it really like that?
Yes. You legit... Everyone gets in fights in clubs in New Jersey. So I gotta go do it. I gotta go get into a fight. Or both. Yeah, like, one or the other, honestly.
It looks left. Okay.
Is that...
Yeah.
But I didn't know how, like, rosy you were before.
My left? My left.
Yeah, I've got a pretty red face.
Alright, here?
Mm-hmm.
On the side?
Mm-hmm.
We'll put some blush back on.
Oh my.
This is nice.
Ugh.
This is a very enjoyable thing after I worked hard today reacting and watching clips of TikToks and.
Okay, here you go. Alright, let's do it. I'm ready.
Look, it's a little heart.
Wow.
Let me see.
Oh, let's go.
Wishito, can you come in here and pedicure my feet?
Okay.
Alright, take a peek. Wait. Take a peek.
Take a peek?
Yeah, take a look.
Oh. That was really stupid of me.
Bad?
You know what? I'm gonna be a massive scumbag. Can
don't
we do,
like it?
No, can we do the other side as well?
Oh, okay,
holy
yeah, let's go!
Shit.
That's just...
Well, you scared the shit out of me!
No.
I thought I ruined it! I was like, fuck!
Chat's saying no, but I just want to be such a scumbag.
Do you want to sit on it for a little bit?
You're gonna get an eyebrow piercing
cosplay,
too?
Sit on it, and then...
Ooh. We should go get one of those
It's so cute with the blush. Look.
Okay, wait.
Is that
that
good?
Looks really good.
Wait. Oh my god.
You do look younger.
All right.
Do
what
I,
did you make up?
I don't
how
know
did,
if
how
I
do,
do
sit
or
on
not.
The other
I,
one, okay? Just cuz
holy
just
shit.
For the sake of okay.
It looks like you just died. And they put the makeup on you before
yeah,
you
like
your
the,
casket's
the
open.
Makeup.
Yeah.
Good.
That's exactly yes.
Background
like
boy.
A corpse.
Corpse.
I like it.
All right.
Why
where,
do you want to look like a corpse?
May I borrow some of the foundation?
It's not about wanting to.
Oh, okay. Where's your foundation?
Can I dude, I look like my father, and I hate it. I look like my dad. Right.
Ooh. Thank you.
This makes me look like my father.
Awesome. Yes.
All right. Lean back, sir.
I hope that's okay. That one was supposed to be for him, but it ended up being close to him, so that one might just not.
All right. We'll see.
Well, okay, this one you like.
Tell me. Sure.
It's crazy how you guys can.
Wait, this is the perfect color.
Let's go.
I can't tell the difference.
You will.
So I'm just gonna. Yeah, you will.
Back. Don't move my hair too far back, please.
Same. Mood.
Ow.
I didn't do anything. You look kind of like a French Renaissance painting, as like if someone like took it.
Well, like Napoleon or something.
Yeah, like you know how they wear like the curly wigs and everything.
Oh yeah.
I
can see that.
Switch over here. Did you powder, or are we doing?
I did powder and blush.
Okay. Do you want to do eyebrows?
Do you want to do pink eyebrows for the? We can do pink eyebrows on him.
Okay, let's do it.
Do you need a?
Yeah, let me do.
I have the colors somewhere. Oh God, I should look through all.
I can also get my stuff too. If
not. Pink eyebrows.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to get mine?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. To do the other side now.
Mmm, gum.
I unironically don't have pink.
I haven't.
Okay.
Well, it's like the wrong pink, but you can make it work.
Okay.
The red.
Perfect.
Brushes? Yes. All my brushes are like in here. This one.
Awesome. Is it sterile to use the same brush on different people?
Would you like us to wash brushes?
Well, isn't that how you spread diseases?
Do you have diseases?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get monkeypox. That's gonna be awesome. You can use that for content.
Oh, I could take off.
Yeah.
Let's go. All
right. Oh, yeah, I did buy two brushes, and then we used one for both of them.
Okay, cool.
It's okay. We're in the same Warbler family.
Mm-hmm. Oh, good.
Can't tell the difference on him as much.
That's because I have just natural beauty, you know?
It's just because it's the right color.
Oh.
It's supposed to not be that obvious.
I like
it's done.
Oh,
okay. I would not recommend breathing for this part. Close your eyes. Don't breathe. Close your eyes and don't breathe.
What is it, smelling salts? Okay, ready?
Dude, it's like it's messed up.
Good job,
chill.
Man.
Oh my God.
I didn't breathe. I didn't breathe.
Is it in your lungs?
No, I am not breathing still.
It's in his lungs. Okay. You're good.
I mean, he has this like...
Out of my mouth.
I said not to breathe.
What do you think?
Why am I so pale now?
Oh, what the fuck?
You alright?
What
the fuck?
That was sick. Oh my.
Oh wait, he needs red eyebrows then, right?
Oh yeah, I can do it.
You like it?
That one's probably fine, right?
Yeah. Did you powder as it?
Yes.
Okay. Man.
I have setting spray too.
Awesome.
Wait, Asmin, close your eyes and don't breathe. Yep.
I'm gonna do a little eyebrow touch up for you, sir.
Are you staring at yourself?
No, I'm chewing on the asbestos. It's in my mouth.
Can I breathe now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Wait, can you lean back? God.
Joey, what'd you say?
Bro, you. Okay, it's fine.
What are y'all doing over there?
Ow. I'm being serious.
I literally didn't do anything.
Okay.
Yeah,
it hurts.
Okay, I'm just making his eyebrows red.
There you go. Alright. Do the other side?
Okay, cool.
Stop.
Alright, cool. I have to wipe it now.
Yeah, I'm getting stuff in my eyes.
Are you doing eyeshadow? Oh, yeah, the...
I'm trying to do the eye...
Oh, do you have eye primer?
I don't use eye primer.
Huh?
Well, I don't.
Is that an app?
Yeah, what the hell?
So, I do not have any. No.
I'll get some.
Okay. Wait, are you gonna do like a crazy, like bright?
Should I? I was thinking maybe like.
Wait, my eyebrows are red?
Should I do
eye primer?
Whoa! That's just crazy, right?
Should I do like makeup?
What the fuck?
It's only half one eyebrow.
Okay, finish.
Eyeliner for both. Should I do like a crazy eyeshadow as well, or just eyeliner?
Yes. I think that it should be like the characters, so like not crazy eyeshadow.
Okay.
Or maybe just like a little bit.
Can you give me a maybe unibrow like the, so I can be like that like basketball player?
Yeah. Okay, we'll do that.
Can you give me a unibrow?
I could.
I just shaved your unibrow. Don't bring it back.
Wait, I had a unibrow before?
Yeah.
She did the same thing to me. Don't feel bad.
I was tidying up. Don't reverse my work. Yeah. Have you ever worn eyeshadow?
I don't know.
All right, we're gonna give it a go.
All right, let's do it.
Pink?
Go to Sixth Street and do interviews. Me and Asmin would get beat the shit out of if we went to Sixth Street right now.
But I'm gonna keep your eyes closed. Try not to scratch your eyes, okay?
Okay.
One's done.
With Bobby Shmurda playing in the background, okay? I know what would happen.
Like, and you're, like, and talking natural. To him, like,
yeah,
what like, hair salon ladies. Wait, but that's how I learned how to do this stuff, because at, you know, at airports, they're like, okay, I'm going to touch your back now. I was like, wait, that's very respectful.
So yeah, I'm like, trying to create, like, a nice, like, thing so he knows what's going on, because a girl did my makeup chocolate. Once, and she just shoved an eyeliner pencil in my eyeball, and it made me waterfall.
That's awesome. I would be so happy. Wait, what?
Do you hear what she said?
Yeah.
You'd be happy if someone stuck a pen in your eye?
If a girl did.
What is with, like, girls, like, being so supportive of women, like, where they're just like, yeah, you stabbed me, that's fine. I'm okay with it.
We have years of misogyny to deal with, okay?
So misogyny? Do you know do you know how many people shit on me yesterday for getting in my underwear and getting in front of everybody? I got so much shit.
Wait, who gave you? Nobody gave you any shit.
What you did. You gave me shit reviews. Oh. I saw what you rated me. You gave Lucari a higher rating.
No, I didn't.
Wait, you didn't?
No.
Oh, God. I got the highest rating.
You raise your eyebrows when you talk.
Wait, do I really?
Yes.
My bad.
You can open your eyes and take a peek.
I'm thinking.
Oh my God.
Okay, go.
I'm... Oh my God.
What do you think?
Well, we're already halfway done. So, I mean, like, you know, let's just keep going. All
right.
Yep. All right. Why not?
This is actually so fucking cool.
I'm going to do a little ombre. So, we're going to do some red.
Can we all go to Comic-Con?
Oh my God, yes.
But wait, is Comic-Con even good anymore?
San Diego Comic-Con is a little bit more, like, commercialized.
What about New York?
I love New York Comic Con. That was really good.
That's the first con I went to, and it was the best time of my life. I went around and took pictures of everybody who looked like Smash characters. Like, I went up to the Geico guy, and I called him Yoshi, and I got everyone in Smash. It was sick.
That's funny.
I'm gonna leave
it was the best time of my life.
Over here by you. Okay, I'm gonna put blush on you.
It was sick. We should do it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You guys are being surprisingly, like, good at sitting still. This is good.
Anyway, can we go to New York Comic Con?
Because I don't want you to mess it up and stab my eye.
That's right. That's right. Asmin is a queen who knows what he wants.
What, like Rudolph? What is this? What the hell? No.
Oh, wait. I did too much.
This is girly shit.
I screwed it up. No. That actually is bad. I can fix this up.
This looks so good. I'm so proud of myself.
Do I make them on other people's hard?
Chat, my man.
Should I be afraid to open my eyes?
No, we'll
okay.
Get a rest. It's better. Would you look up?
No, that's way better.
I'm gonna go, like, look up with your eyes.
Now it's not girly.
Open your eyes and look up. I'm gonna go under, so just...
That's better.
Oh, Asmin, you're invited to, no. So... You ready? You want to hear about it first?
Okay. Yeah, why not? Sure.
So it's after Camp Canute. We're gonna do, Camp Fat Fuck, where for a whole month, you eat anything you want, and it's gotta be fast food for a whole month.
Oh my God.
You like that idea?
Oh my God.
So you guys know, no. I have a mirror over here. That's why he keeps staring over here. He's looking at himself
in
the mirror.
I look at myself in the mirror. That's a... Holy
He likes the idea.
Holy shit. Wow, what...
Kind of a vibe, right?
I don't know what it is. It's something. It's something I never expected I would ever see in my whole life.
You're a queen.
Oh, wow. Holy shit.
This looks really good.
I'm glad somebody thinks so. That's good.
Chat, he looks good, right?
So, Camp Fat Fuck?
Yeah, you in? Or we just eat fast food for a whole month.
Well, what happens after the month is over?
We do the same thing we did yesterday. Trophies.
We just pose in your underwear.
We all pose in our underwear after 30 days and say who gained the most weight and who's the fattest fuck.
So it's like super size.
They're saying Camp Zoil. It's so fucked.
I have to give him the nose highlight.
Yes.
Cheers.
Do you want to do a cheek
highlight? Do it. I don't know if I brush just for that.
Ooh, let me down.
This one will work. You want to do it?
Yeah.
I don't really know how to do this.
Oh my god.
What do you think? Do you hate it?
Well, I just hate that Asmund looks way prettier than me.
Well, he's further along in it. I should probably give him, like, orange eyeshadow.
Where's the...
I'm gonna weep. Oh.
Do you think if I started making cosplay TikToks that... I would get death threats.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
You would definitely find a niche.
Of death threats?
Yeah, I'm going that.
Yeah, probably. Imagine scrolling through your feed with all attractive women on TikTok that are doing cosplays, and then you see my fat fuck self sitting there doing a tech... It would instantly report me. Like, no one wants to see that. I would get in the wrong algorithm.
People would like it.
They'd entertain it.
They would. There's no way people would like it, Jack.
What in the hell?
No.
I've seen masculine guys on TikTok that do cosplay, and you know.
Yeah, you're Link cosplay.
No. Like, okay, so the cosplay girls are popular with guys, obviously, right? The masculine guys who do cosplay, all their followers are women, and the women are just like gassing them up, and like they love them so much.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Dude, I've never had a supportive community. I would love that.
The guy with the maid outfit, and he just like full sends, like he's a giant drag dude in a maid costume.
And the comments are all women.
Yeah.
All of them.
Women love when a guy can and do this kind of stuff and just confidently pull it off.
I don't know about confidently, but I'm doing my best. Okay.
Do it, Miz. Okay, I'm down. Cool. I'll get the death threats for you guys today, okay?
I'm like scared to do eyeliner.
I can do it.
You're
gonna
do it?
I'll
have you do it.
You can do his eyeshadow then.
Okay.
Maybe get a wingy boy eyeliner.
What the fuck is that?
Lean back, sir.
Is that like that shit or like the thing?
Why do you guys keep switching?
Okay, alright, I'm down for that. Yeah. I can do it.
A wingy boy?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give him winged eyeliner.
Well, no, I want you to do what you did to Asmund.
You want the same treatment?
Well, he just looks way prettier.
I got you.
I know.
Would you like the Asmund gold? I got you, honey. Okay. I need you to unwince
the
eye.
Have you had, like, eyeliner put on your eye before?
Fucking never.
Alright, okay, does eyeball stuff bother you? Like, does watching me, like, touch my eye, like, creep you out?
Oh, yeah, it freaks me out. Yeah, a little bit. But, like, we're already here.
Okay, well...
Well, I get my eyes closed, right?
I just
my
need
eyes.
You to be thinking the whole time, I'm not going to get stabbed in the eye. I'm not going to get stabbed in the eye. And also, that? this is soft, so, like, it's not...
My brother in Christ, you need to keep that eyeball closed.
You fucking up, Miz. That's why you're not looking cute.
I know.
I'm ready.
Okay. Oh, my God, Ronnie.
Oh, my God,
now
Ronnie.
Now I'm
going to
go across your eyelid.
Oh, my God, Ronnie.
You should do frosted tips, though. I feel like that would look sick.
I'll do it. No, I won't.
Okay, open.
Alright. I say I'm gonna do a lot of things, then I don't do any of it.
Oh you my know. Fucking god.
He's got one on.
I lie a lot.
Let me see.
I did one.
It looks good!
You look like a boss from Far Cry.
Well, you kinda do.
Like, it's just, I don't know what the fuck to think about this. Oh my god. Ugh.
You like it?
I don't know. Are you gonna do the other eye too?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Let's get the symmetry. I'll see if I like it or not.
What? Would you say wink?
Oh, an awakening.
Oh, like Legend of Zelda?
Yeah.
Not exactly like that.
Oh. Wait, Emmy, when can I do your Zelda cosplay?
My Zelda cosplay.
Yeah, that one's a cool one.
You want to do Link?
Oh, I saw that.
No, Zelda.
You want to do Princess Zelda?
Yeah, I'll do Zelda.
I can get you.
Why can't... Okay, Abby, I have an idea. Just, you do the cosplays, and then afterwards give them to me, and then I'll wear them, and it'll just be stretched and, like, broken. And
oh, that's great.
It'll make no sense whatsoever. That's the genius play. Because then you... Because, let's be real, you take those cosplays, and what do? You throw them in the trash. I say,
no,
Emmy,
I don't.
I say, Emmy, that's recycling. You throw it in the trash anyway. You say, I hate recycling.
Wow, that's horrible.
I do not throw them in the trash. I keep every costume I've ever done, unless I give them away. Other cosplayers.
Well, why can't I be the other cosplayers?
Do you want to try on the Zelda dress?
Look, why don't you help me and I'll help you, okay? So you give me cosplays, I will help you actually be good at Mario Tennis.
Oh my god. I beat him once yesterday and now
by the way, chat, that was the craziest thing that you saw that. Tekton has never beaten me ever in Mario. Like, I literally ask him, I beat him for 4 hours straight.
That sounds like someone who's not very good at Mario Tennis.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, Tekton, I know. He's terrible.
All right. I'm going to have you look up. I'm going to do... Okay, but, like, I'm going to go under your eyes, so just, like, keep your eyes straight.
Wait, so it's symmetrical now. What do you think?
Oh, I hate this.
I know.
Oh, my God.
You got it. Hold.
I look like the new characters in, like, the new expansion in WoW. Like, the Drakthyr.
Is that good or bad?
It is unique.
Jess, I actually hate this.
Okay,
it's unique.
Yeah,
I'll say that. It's very unique. Okay, yeah.
One more time, right?
Okay.
Okay, all right. That'll, yeah, I think I look all right.
Okay. Look up.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to do some, like, on the corner, the side of the bottom. Can you look up? Like, with your eyes open?
All right, you're good.
Oh, you don't like that, do you?
How do you think?
Do you
I'm beautiful.
Your eye?
I do like the red.
No, it's okay. I just...
Oh, my... Jess, what did you do to me?
I made you Ulu.
Oh, that looks good. Wow.
Yeah, I think that looks cool.
Look at that.
It makes your eyes pop like crazy.
I look like such a slut. I like it.
Alright.
Wait, I can do the top liner on him.
Okay.
I look like it's like 2 o'clock, you're drunk, you're just trying to get with the chick. I'm that chick.
If you can.
I will get with anybody.
Okay.
I think you're much more gentle and skilled with that, so... Yeah, I don't want
to... We're going to do your waterline.
Waterline? What the
it's
fuck
waterline.
Is that?
Water?
Waterline?
You're waterling? It's water.
You really
it's
like waterline. the Jersey coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah.
I like your waterline? Yeah? No.
Does anyone else say radiator?
Radiator.
Who the fuck says radiator?
Thank you.
I've only ever said radiator.
To who?
To myself. Radiator. I haven't said radiator since I came to Texas.
My entire life.
Radiator. Is that an East Coast thing? Or is that just me being really stupid?
I think it's certainly not normal. I'll say that it's certainly not normal.
That's actually not a thing?
You're gonna hate this.
Great.
Maybe it's a...
Okay. So I'm gonna go...
A town
okay.
thing out?
In your water line.
Oh,
it's being stupid.
Wow, that's terrifying.
So it's a Jersey thing.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
It's gonna suck.
Wait,
it's gonna
do?
Be awful.
I'll walk through it.
No.
You're
okay.
Kill it, okay?
No. Great.
Alright, I'm gonna have you look up. And then you let me know if it's uncomfy at any point,
right? Can you try not
right?
to, like, move your eye and blink a lot and also talk? Because
right,
when you talk,
like
your
this?
Eyebrows twitch.
Yeah.
God.
I'm not going to do anything. Chill.
Okay.
I don't want to hurt myself.
No, this won't even hurt if it stabs your eye. It's soft.
First.
Okay.
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 Do the other side real quick. I'm just going to finish off.
Dude, you're blinking like crazy.
Okay.
I hate this.
It's not even touching your actual eye.
It feels like it's in my eye.
Okay. So now, that wasn't the waterline.
Fuck.
Okay.
Fuck, I thought I just had it. I gotta do it again.
Yeah, do it again.
Okay. Okay, alright.
Alright, so now I'm gonna actually go in, alright? But you let me know as soon as it starts to hurt, okay?
Great.
It's gonna feel weird. I'm gonna have you look right up. And I'm gonna go right here. I'm just gonna do a couple touches to, like,
okay,
get you used to it. How's that feel? Weird?
Yeah.
Alright, right?
How is that not in my eye?
Here we go. I know it's weird. Hold. Gonna go to the other side.
Can you not open your eye?
Oh, there you go.
My eye's not opening?
Yeah, look at the right.
No.
That looks different.
I mean, what did you do?
I literally said eye.
Oh my god.
Didn't that make a difference?
I look like I'm from My Chemical
Romance. Yeah, something's in my
That's
eye.
Good.
God.
Holy shit.
You like it?
Yeah. It's like I do actually have a character in games. Like usually I have them look kind of like this. So yeah, it's weird. This fucking weird. Oh my god. Wow.
These colors are really good on both. This is awesome. I'm so stoked. Hell yeah. All right, I'm going to do your other eye. It's going to suck. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to go like this. Maybe look up again.
What?
Look up and away.
Wait, it is in your eye. How? Here, you can like dab this on your eye.
Big dick energy, big dick energy. Come on, the biggest dick. You're the hugest dick. Let's go. He's fucking. Yeah.
Okay.
I was a little heavy on that one, so I have to match it though.
What if someone like just tuned into the stream or like had a stream on a tab? Like, what the hell?
Okay.
Look
up. Does it feel better?
Yeah.
I think I just like leaked into your.
Leaked low
there
W.
You go.
It's
fine. Right. How's that?
Okay. I have to fix this.
Good.
Oh wait,
oh
yeah.
My
do
God.
We have stuff to make boobs for them?
Boobs.
We didn't think about the boobs.
Wow.
I have. Oh, I only have one bra. Sorry. Don't you looked wrong. Do we? I guess we could just put it in the shirt. Do we have like a little tank top we could give them? I'm gonna like blend out your pink a little bit more. That sounds weird. your eyes.
Do I close my eyes?
Open your eyes.
Okay.
And look up. What happens is the round of your eye.
Here's one boob.
Makes it so I'm not putting it right in your iris.
Cough it up.
There you go. And then do the same to this side.
You serious?
There you go. That looks really cool.
Is that better, guys?
Yeah.
What do you think? Oh, wow.
Bro, I look busty.
It's not done yet.
Girl, where'd you get them done?
Holy shit. I look busty.
Mascara.
Okay,
mascara. Okay, so what is...
Dude, how did you freak out?
What is that?
Do you know what mascara... Do you know what any of the things I've been putting on you are so far?
No.
No? Okay, so mascara is like... It's like this, like the black that you put on the eyelashes to make them like...
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, all right, yeah. That's
and
fine. I can do that. I can handle that.
Emmy, do you have mascara?
I've gotten this far.
I do somewhere. Oh, gosh. I just
can't stop staring at myself.
Janice, you need to come put your shirt up. What's going on? You're a whore.
Somewhere.
Oh, here.
She's right, Chad. I'm being a whore.
Okay, cool. Alright, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, this is also going to suck.
I'm used to that by now.
Right.
Wait, Emmy, do we have those fake
boobs?
Alright,
so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna. If you look at me.
I don't know. I'd
like look at me with your
eyeballs. I didn't move them.
Yeah, I bought
so
really
go
accurate
down,
real feel boobs
okay.
That like $500.
So what you want you to do is like look down.
They were $500?
Yeah.
That's a rip-off.
No, they're actually $200. I just lied.
Oh.
And they were in the kitchen and they're gone. I don't know where they are.
Someone stole
accurate pair of double D
boobs.
Yeah,
they were like, it was like a latex vest that he wears like a suit, and then it's just these massive, like, snuffy honkers.
Okay. I don't know where it went. Zoil took them?
Zoil did not take them.
Would he?
Nah, why would Zoil need? You could just cop a feel. Like,
what we're doing is we're coating the top lashes, and then we're going to coat the underside. And then we're going to do the front lashes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's like dripping
it
in my eyeball.
It looks good.
So how long does this take you to do, like, every morning, like, your makeup?
You see
usually,
it?
Like, I won't
it's
wear
not,
makeup like this
not,
every
yeah,
day,
yeah.
But, like, for a con, if I want to make it, like, really, really, like,
right, yeah,
probably,
yeah.
Like, an hour, if
holy
I'm, like, taking
fuck.
My time with it.
No.
So this takes an hour. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
I used to just put on a shirt.
I know,
dude,
you're lucky.
I feel so bad for girls.
Yeah.
No,
like,
I don't feel bad. We like doing it.
No.
Yeah, this
you like waking up an hour early for things?
Yeah, it's like war paint. It's like our own version of like getting all like souped up and everything.
I feel like you're telling yourself that. See, me and Asmin, when I would go to school, I would get up 15 minutes before the bell would ring,
mm-hmm.
And because I'd optimized everything to a T to get to school in 15 minutes.
You can do that as a girl too.
I mean, girls can do that too.
So, did you ever do the thing? Because like I do this, I've done this forever. Is like I will put on my clothes. And sleep in my clothes so I don't have to put them on.
Yeah, I used to do that. Yeah.
Yeah, like you put on your new shirt,
really
sleep
smart.
In it, and that way you've got it broken in by the next morning.
Yeah.
Broken
yeah.
in. When girls take
yeah.
an hour to do makeup, it's usually because they're just like purposely taking their time.
Yeah, it's like you put on music.
Even
or,
like
20
minutes was so important for me to get more sleep. That.
Well, how late were you staying up playing WoW though?
Like, till like I don't know, like 12:30.
Oh, that's not bad.
1 o'clock. Well, yeah. My dad would start watching TV, so I had to get out of the room.
All right, so what I'm going to do.
Oh, you did a good job.
Thank you.
Can you do the water line on him, too?
Oh, my God, yes.
It's scary.
Okay.
I don't trust myself.
Do you want to finish off the mascara?
Can you do that, too?
Yeah, I got you.
I have really shaky hands. I don't want to.
Amy, would you just fucking do it?
But I don't want to stab you in the eye.
That's content.
Okay.
True.
The chat, what?
It's about...
Pause champ if I get stabbed in the eye. Mods, predictions, do I get stabbed? What'd they say?
What up?
Okay, just keep like your eyes kind of like... low.
Like that?
Yeah, you're just so low scared. So they can dry off. Yeah.
Okay.
I might put a little bit of powder on my head.
Oh, God. How did you do that on him?
I got a shiny forehead.
What?
She did this eyeliner. I did one side and he's like scrunching up.
We can do it. Just don't scrunch, okay?
Well, I'm a very shaky person.
I know, you're baby, so it's like...
Right. So like...
Go to like the Zen place. Go to the Grand.
What the... My Zen Palace? How the fuck did you know my Zen Palace was in the Grand?
Because that's everybody's Zen Palace.
That was true. Pretty accurate. Actually, yeah, how the hell did you know my Zen Palace was in the Grand? Damn, that was pretty impressive. Okay, yeah, she was right, Jap.
Look up.
All
right. Look up. With your eyes open.
How are we doing?
You look awesome.
Wow, really? Yeah, okay,
really
great.
Good. Yep, I love it.
I don't know if this is the norm or not.
Okay, so I'm going to do your bottom lashes now.
Okay.
It's going to feel weird. I'm going to have you
so
open your eyes and then
look
up.
Okay.
Because Jessica's a professional, okay? I'm just some guy that wears costumes.
I'm just some guy.
Shut up, Critical. Do it.
Okay.
Jessica, can you do mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I almost messed it up so bad.
Just go.
Alright,
I think it's pretty much...
Does it really make that big of a difference? Just a little bit of that?
What do you think?
I think maybe a little bit. It's like everything's like 10%. Then like, so you do everything.
Like,
it's like, oh
slowly.
Shit.
Yeah, you're
yeah,
doing
yeah.
the little meter
exactly.
as it like goes and goes.
Yeah.
yeah. And then it ends up stacking, which is really cool.
What do y'all think? Is that good?
I think it looks really good.
Oh my God.
You look very rich.
Is that right?
Can you do his mask character?
Oh shit, okay. I like
our
mask
character. Well, I did a little bit, but I don't think that...
I actually just look like a straight up whore. There's just no. I look a massive whore.
The better cute whore. All right, I'm gonna go in your waterline.
I don't know what that is, but do whatever you want.
So look at me,
Asmin. Do you have any interest
I'm
in trying?
Oh my God.
Eyelashes?
Okay.
All
right. Yeah, did you do that to Asmin?
I did. Yeah.
I'll try. Yeah. Why not?
Okay.
I'll try anything.
All right. Let me know at any point if it starts
to
hurt.
Okay.
I'm gonna have you take your iris
as well.
And just look. There you go. Perfect. Hold it.
That makes a difference.
Hold it. I know it feels weird. You got this.
You are a professional.
Hold. There you go.
I hated that.
I know.
I hated
it's not
that.
Good, right?
No,
it's
that is
not good.
Worth. I would. If I was a girl, I would never do that. You do that for every day.
Oh, every day, baby. Sometimes
fuck
you put different
that.
Colors in there.
No
well,
fucking
probably, like,
way.
Too, right? Like,
oh
can,
yeah, like you can touch your eye.
I can like stick my finger.
I hate things near my eyes. I hate. No, I don't like that at all. And you guys still got to do the other eye.
Yeah, we do. Yeah. Ready? Okay. Look up. Okay. Ready? Breathe in. Hold. Don't scrunch. It's gonna make it worse. Okay. Relax.
Don't be a pussy.
Okay. Right?
You've been very brave, Asmin.
I just assumed that I'm
okay.
probably not gonna die. I mean, so it, you know, what's the worst
well,
that could happen?
You wouldn't die.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're fine.
Worst that could happen is my dad sees this.
Yeah.
What would happen if he saw this?
Hold.
He would probably commend me. He's like, "Wow, you really do anything for content. That's great. You
know,
you're doing great. Yeah, I'm really proud of you."
Bro, fuck this shit.
Michelle, give it a peep. Your eyes are
good.
Really blue, so it looks very good.
Dude.
Nice job, Jess.
Dude, you guys look awesome.
I see why you do this every morning. This makes sense now.
Is that yours?
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Wait, it's your dad?
Can you answer? Is this like, do the green? Yeah, over. Hello?
where it's a pause, you know, so just in case I say anything.
Yeah? I look what?
You look really great.
What about Miz? Who looks better, me or Miz?
I can't see his face. Oh.
That means I probably look better.
I don't know. It's kind of a tie. I mean, it's a tie for who can go lowest, you know?
Not true.
Okay, all right. Okay. You like the stream? You having fun? You like watching it? Yeah, neither did I. I'm gonna be honest, neither did I. Okay, great. Well, I think that I have to put on fake eyelashes.
Yes.
Is that great? All right, I'll call you later. Okay.
Real good idea wearing that T-shirt.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it. All right, yo, see ya. See ya.
Wow, if I suck in my stomach, I have a bigger tits.
Has been dad approved. Has been dad approved.
Oh my god. All right, let's go.
I did not think your dad would approve of this.
He doesn't give a fuck.
Alright. Ms.
Yep.
Lay back my friend.
Dad, does this hurt? Well, I really am a bitch.
No, you're okay.
Yeah, I'm not calling my dad. No.
You don't want to FaceTime?
No, he'll look at the screen and be like, oh, hey. Like, no, I'm not calling my fucking dad. No.
Alright. Okay, look down.
Let me call my dad.
Oh, okay.
Is it time?
Yeah. You can keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Wait, you have really long, natural eyelashes.
Aren't they
Is that
pretty?
Good?
Yeah. Okay,
look down. Oh. Fuck, I'm so dumb.
Don't squeeze your eyes. Do like a nice relaxed, like, almost like high eyes.
You can open it. Stop. Does that feel weird?
It's I can almost see it. Okay. That's the thing, is I can almost see. It looks so little. I don't know.
Once you've worn it for a while, you'll forget it's there.
You just get used to it?
Yeah.
Okay.
One more.
Chad, if me and Asim were hookers on the street and we were both the same price and your car was going 60 miles per hour, who would you pick up first?
Keep your eyes closed, Lou.
Everybody's saying me.
Yeah, wait, they're all saying you. Why?
Asim's pretty. Alright, I'm gonna do like this.
Oh my god, I look like a psycho if I open my eyes.
Was that Clockwork Orange?
This is great.
Skinny and tall? Wait, you want to get fucked by a skinny and tall stripper?
Don't blink too hard, okay? Because it's still wet. And then we'll do the bottom lashes.
This is awesome.
You guys are doing great.
I look good.
Peanut butter, baby.
Oh, my God.
All right, I'm doing your bottom lashes.
Get,
I need you to look
dry.
Up with your eyes.
So
okay.
It'll just stick on your eyes, so it's lined up.
Oh, okay.
So like, yeah, because the glue will be half dried.
Okay, that's great. I'm going to do this then. I have, like, big fuck-off lashes. Do you want those?
Yes.
All right.
My hands are so shaky. Okay, open.
Am I good?
You're good.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, my.
You saw himself in the mirror.
Holy shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That is a...
Chad, our OnlyFans is on, X-Fish Point Starforge.
Yes, sure.
With every Starforge PC, you get our OnlyFans.
I
2-year warranty on our OnlyFans.
I have more, but I'm just like,
I do have some in that bag.
I want a wig.
Oh, okay, cool. Wig's next.
Yeah, we got wigs.
Oh, great.
Yeah, it'll complete the look.
That's good. Yeah,
yeah.
I think that.
How
yeah, I need one of those.
Today? Yeah. Oh,
I want the biggest.
The
I want like. I want to be just like. I'm the biggest whore you've ever seen.
Okay, And then
you're like the deviant. The deviant art version of whatever character.
Exactly. I'll be the biggest deviant whore you've ever seen in your life.
That's cool. I'm gonna get my eyelashes done.
Okay.
You know, I went in today saying, Emmy, I want to look like this. What happened to that?
Yeah. So.
I said I want to look.
That'll happen later.
I said I want to look like this.
It'll look like that eventually.
Yeah. Okay, it just gotta.
If we put on more makeup, it'll look like that eventually. Don't worry.
Yeah. Those are really. Slutty.
Yeah.
He's a whore, darling. Did you cut your lashes, I mean?
Chad, who do you think would be a bigger whore, though, me or Asmin?
Yeah. Okay. I mean...
Definitely you.
For him, probably.
Yeah,
I mean, like, come on, let's be honest.
Oh, okay.
There's like, yeah, easily.
Can I hear Steve?
Yes. You should probably cut them.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, I'm gonna put lipstick on you now, Asmin.
Oh, good.
Okay, you, like, part your, like... Just like leave your mouth open a little.
Howdy.
What can I do for you?
Oh, I got still on your teeth. I'm sorry.
Wait, Emmy, I kind of look like Miss Fortune.
Well, you kind of do.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Chad, do I look like a Bourne Lee character?
Lean your head back a little.
Oh my god, I look like a kid.
Can I do it again?
Wait, I feel weird.
You ruined the experience.
Would you like some lip gloss?
Okay.
This is optional. Okay.
Don't move. I'm putting your eyelashes right here. I just found them. I'm so dumb.
Right here. Big ones. Okay.
You want to do them then?
Yeah.
You want those? Okay, now. You want those?
Body, oh my god.
Miss?
That looks really good.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. What is this?
That's called beauty.
What do y'all think?
Asmin, think about it. You could do this in your intros.
What is that?
Oh, really?
While Dragon Force is playing, you can put on all this makeup.
I'm sure the viewers would love that.
Yeah, they'd love it.
I'm so sorry. It's okay. It's because this got clogged, and I was like, I'm gonna throw this shit away.
I was like, what's happening?
You're sniffing the glue. Where did I put the...
Do I have my phone? I'll call my mom.
Yeah.
I'd call my mom.
Get your phone. I don't know where it is.
I'll go get it when we're done.
Okay.
I'll call my mom. She'll be proud of me. She doesn't care. Ooh, I should call Sinek.
He would be disappointed.
Yeah.
Is Sinek real?
No. He's a computer.
Hey, kid, I'm a computer. Stop all the down there.
Holy, what was that? Is that from 20 years ago?
Me, I'm a computer.
Me. I don't know what that is.
G.I. Joe.
Yeah, it was G.I. Joe.
What was that, like Newgrounds or some shit?
Yeah.
That's a lot of fucking
I'm a
time.
Computer.
Oh my god.
Stop all the downloads.
One in chat if anyone knows what that's from. Now everyone's just gonna say one. Why did I do that?
Asmin's power? Or is Asmin Makima? All right. What did we decide?
I think it was power because it was Ms. Makima.
Makima
like
Ms.
Okay. Yeah. You wanted the horns.
Okay, this is going to suck. Then, yeah, but what I'm going to do is it's going to be like eyelashes blue. I'm going to have you just keep your eyes closed.
Wait, did you watch when I was like pork chop sandwiches?
Pork chop sandwiches! Okay,
pork chop sandwiches!
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. I just don't want to mess up the face.
Wait, don't move?
Yeah, don't move. Sorry.
Okay, perfect.
You know what I realize my problem is?
Hmm.
I'm really annoying.
Tell me more.
Is that right?
Whenever you put down something, I realize I've been kicking my feet and it moves the entire chair.
That's okay. Tell me more.
And makes it so I'm not as pretty as I am.
So you're gonna be actually bold now?
Oh, I could see that, yeah. Holy shit. It's
like
not actually really not that far
meeting.
Away from where I'm at now. Holy
right,
fuck.
I mean, you just
oh
still, okay?
I really need to talk. I really need to get that hair.
Okay, wait. I'll just show you how to do this.
Okay.
So, like, you put it around your neck.
Okay.
And then you pull your hair through.
Stay.
Yeah.
And then you just, like, okay, so
yeah,
there's, like,
stay.
A thick
stay.
Part here.
You gotta drink.
That
okay.
goes around your neck. And then this just, like, goes to your hairline. And, like.
Oh, it's like that?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay. Okay.
Am I allowed to blink?
No. Oh, well, you can blink down. Just don't, like, open your eyes and move around a bit. You gotta dry. I didn't let it dry enough, so.
Jess, how long have you been doing this for?
Since 2009.
Can I say something weird?
Mm. Wait. Okay.
You were my friend's...
Uh-oh. You already know.
She was talking about this in the car.
You already know.
Go ahead.
Wait, say it.
No, go ahead.
No, say what you're gonna say.
No, say it.
No, you say it.
Okay. My friend, he wasn't really my friend.
Is that it?
My associate.
Okay.
You were his background on his phone.
Oh, really? What picture?
Oh, that's not that bad.
I don't fucking remember. He was obsessed with you. Aww. And he also had, like, your calendar or something.
I didn't have a calendar. Wait, when did he get the calendar? Because that's only recently.
In, like, 2011.
Okay. No, I didn't have a calendar in 2011. Well, it's like he scum up. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No, he had a bunch of your shit.
Aww.
Wait, what was wrong with that? What would you say in the car?
She was talking about how a lot of guys would come up to her and be like, my friend's gonna be so jealous and, like, start touching her.
Yeah, at cons, they'll be like, hey.
Wait, did you think I was about to touch you and be like, my friend's gonna be jealous?
No.
I haven't talked. Look, that guy's a graphics designer, okay? He's at home.
No, wherever he is, I hope he's happy. The, like, my friend
his life. He's in his parents' basement, and he's probably still using the calendar.
I have a calendar from 2004 I still use. Usually it's wrong, though.
Yeah, but sometimes it's right.
Just right. Alright, can I have you look up? Your eyes.
My eyes what?
Your eyes, like, sit up. Sit up, and then, there you go.
I definitely take cum shots.
Yeah, you do.
100%.
Wait, do you think that this is fine?
What? You wouldn't, you pussy ass chat?
Won't stay. I think it'll be okay.
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 Yeah, that'll be alright.
Okay, Asmin, I'm gonna teach you how to put on a wig.
Okay. I'm
gonna give you some extra juice on your lashes.
Okay, so you hold, this is like the front, you hold this.
Okay.
You press it into your forehead, then you just pull
it. Ew, God.
Ooh, yeah, what's going on here?
I press it into my forehead.
Oh, yeah, they're sticking.
Put your thumb here. Oops. Okay. And then press it, and then pull. So, like, you're holding this in place.
You?
Okay. I see.
Look at that really close. It's really gross.
Wait, that's my face.
Is that good?
Yes.
Do all girls wear wigs?
No. Cosplay, they can. Not everybody, though.
I don't know how you guys do it. I really just don't get it. It's, you guys are just conditioned to do it, I guess.
It's fun. You get to be another person. You get to be, like, you get to, like, I don't know, just escape and be someone else, and it's nice. It's a good time.
I could never, this is so much work. I'm too stupid for any of this shit.
There we go. That looks fucking awesome.
Okay, I'm gonna have to start cutting this.
That Jessica okay. Rabbit eyelashes are gonna go. Oh, did I take it? How's that?
Wait, Asmin, why are you looking at them like that?
What?
That looks good. Like, damn, Asmin, what?
That looks really good.
Wojito, hi.
Oh my god, my friend's a huge fan.
Hi, Ryan. How's graphics class?
Thanks, Jim.
Who was that guy?
I don't know. Just people have been doing that for so long. So annoying.
Right. I'm so sorry. That's horrible.
Ready? Oh, no. Up. Come on. There you go. Alright, now we're gonna put wig on.
Makima?
Do I ever really need a wig? Like.
Yeah,
I do.
Do you need a wig cap?
There should be another one on the floor here somewhere. I'm sorry to just leave it here in your face, Asmin.
That's okay.
Where did it go?
It's the first time for everything.
Chat, unironically, if you saw me at a club, you were shit-faced as fuck, right? Your friend's like, this person over here is really, like, just a huge whore. You can go for it. Well, wait till after the wig. Wait till after the wig. What about if you heard, like, that your friend, this friend just gives head. That's all he does. Mitch Jones would immediately go for it.
Of the characters. Oh, it's here.
Give me your head.
Okay.
Brother, your mullet is very bountiful.
There you go. Hell yeah, I'm a lunch lady.
Yeah, you kind of are. I didn't even think of that, yeah.
The fuck you want, Chef? Pizza, huh?
You want pizza and nuggets.
Chef, I look like a fucking... I look like a good-ass lunch... I'll give you the good shit, though. I would get you pizza.
You're the lunch lady that checks on your like, home life as well?
Yeah, yeah, how you guys doing? Oh, I heard Melissa, you know, she's going to college now. It's so good. And I would talk like, it's so good. That kind of one.
We're doing it.
I didn't really have lunch ladies, I'll be honest with you.
I have to rebraid it, because it looks like it's like a weird head size.
The only times they talked to me is whenever we stole pizza. They did not like that.
You stole pizza?
Well, I would you grab didn't, it.
No,
would,
everyone would, would steal from the cafeteria.
I would grab it, and then you lean down, and you put it under the thing, because like you can reach
can
underneath it. It's like a bathroom stall.
Back here.
And I hand it to my friend.
So hold the... Here, I'm going to give you your hands.
Dude, you're going to make me look like... So, okay.
Hold this.
Yeah.
Hold this wig here.
Okay.
Hold it at the base of your head. And then we're going to go like this. Here we go. Perfect. All right. You can let go. Let go. Can you look at me? Or just turn your head. Yo. Should I rebraid this, Emmy?
I think it's fine.
Okay.
Mods, pull it, would you? Would you and put in quotes 5 shots in?
Does she have her ears covered? Oh, no, they're...
Do you have a razor that's really thin so I can shave?
Do you want to shave?
Yeah, I think we should. If we're this, we're 95% in. Let's just shave.
No shot, I'm shaving.
No, you don't have to shave.
Yeah.
You look good without it. Or yeah. Do you want to shave though?
Yeah.
I don't have that kind of razor.
Do you have a razor up in your room?
Yeah.
Should I take off your wig if you are gonna go do this?
No. I want to keep the wig on for the rest of my life.
Okay. That's
Wait.
Fair.
Can we zoom in on this real quick? This is important.
Excuse me, Asmin. Excuse me. Chompy is here. He's been sleeping on this Kirby mat the whole time.
Wait, what? Oh
Chompy.
My god. So why does he not attack the rabbit?
Chompy. He's very good.
So, like, they're not... Like, I thought that was, like, a biological thing where they have to attack rabbits.
He just watches
It's like
them.
Evolution.
A good cat.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, he was
Is
crazy.
He a good cat? He's tried to scratch me like 10 times.
Well, did you do something to
deserve
that?
I fuck with him, yeah. Because it's like you want to mess with him until he scratches you, then he's a bad cat.
Oh, I think the wig looks pretty good. Where's the hairspray?
Oh, I found it. Oh, you got it?
Under my bed.
Okay. Yeah, this looks really good.
Power!
We can actually show you guys the trailer as well.
Oh, good.
For the characters that you guys are. Oh, wait. Sir.
Yeah, don't mess up the costume.
I'm taking this off him. There you go. Alright.
You just went down 5,000 viewers, by the way. Chat, just tab out for a sec. Can you put on here?
Smart. Smart. Protect his face. Okay, here we go.
My hand smells like latex.
I think it's good.
Okay.
Remember! Exclamation point socials.
Oh, I was wondering why people were like, "What? What is this?"
Yeah.
There you go. Cute new bikini. There you go, Chad.
Yeah. Oh, pause. Sorry.
Wait, can you shape for me since I can't see now?
Yes.
How are you feeling now that the wig's on?
It's weird to have this much hair. I haven't remembered this in a long time.
You've had hair this long?
Did you really?
No, but I've had...
Am I getting rid of your messages?
It's having the hair in the first place. Mm-hmm.
No, I'm all in for the content.
I understand.
Yeah, this is the longest it's probably ever been.
We should do, like, a full shoot, like, in the
Kirby's,
too.
Oh, wow.
We can.
Yeah? Yes. We can use the cinematic mode.
My
freaking
Wait, do you guys have lip gloss?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I didn't do your lipstick.
Stop chill.
Oh, you can go really hard on that razor.
Oh really?
Yeah, it can't hurt.
Okay. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, his mustache hair is gonna get in his lip gloss now. Can you swing your tongue?
Amaranth, I'm putting you out of business once and for all.
I'm just gonna... Oh god. There you go.
I too could play Mario Kart with a full cam.
Wait, I'm gonna put Asmund's horns on. Okay.
Who's the guy from that vampire movie, Lost Boys?
Shrek?
Yes, you look like Shrek. You like this?
Yes. You just called me Shrek. What do you expect me to be like? you look like Shrek. Smile, please.
No, like, purse your lips. Like, bring him in. Like, no, like, hold him, because I'm going to go around here, and I don't want to get your...
You can't hurt me.
I'm
John
not
Cena.
I'm trying to hurt you.
Okay.
I can't see you. I'm not trying to get your lip gloss. You want to do your mustache? Oh, sorry. I don't know if I get close. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. Okay, I'm going to have you get in there close.
Did I ever tell you guys John Cena follows me on Twitter?
He followed me too!
No,
Wait,
he didn't.
Too.
That
he
wasn't
did.
That wasn't really him. That was his marketing guy. He actually followed me.
Oh.
How do you know?
Like a real life follow? Because
it says follows you.
Oh.
Yeah, they kind of go like.
Yeah.
Yeah, there
you
go.
Power!
Okay,
where's the.
Alright, give it to me.
Alright, ready to make up?
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Okay. Yeah, that's cute.
Look at you.
Wait, what about my hair?
You want the hair on now?
Mm hmm.
How do you feel?
I feel like a million sluts. I feel gross. Like an absolute whore.
I don't know about shaving the beard, man. Like, that was a... You look a lot different now.
Just wait.
How did you do this?
Oh, I had him here. We can do it together.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Perfect. I love that.
Bro, I look like Minx.
I literally was going to say this.
I would have said
I look like fucking Minx, no way. Wait. I just look like fucking Minx. Holy shit. Just a miss. Oh my fucking god. What the
fuck? Good.
Sorry, ma'am. Thank you. do that. You do look so much more like a girl with a beard.
Bro, he kind of, like, what's happening?
What is going on? Can you turn your head?
Yeah. Someone says I'm bricked up. Like, what the fuck? Who is that?
It's Vegito. Bro, you work for me. Chill out. Calm down.
What are you doing with that picture?
What? Oh, yeah, what happened with Vegito? Bro, that picture, man. All right.
Okay.
I'm just gonna bring the wig out here because you got a long wig, so we're just gonna. This looks really good. You did a really good job on his bangs, Emmy.
Oh my god.
This looks so good.
Okay, can you do like this now? That is not.
What? I'm a whore.
Go again!
Wait, what do you want me to do?
The Anya? Oh.
Yes, so I can get your, like, mustache.
Do this.
Yes.
Do you want some boobs, Asmund?
I think I'm okay.
You want to try some boobs?
Want some boobies?
Fuck it. All
right. Wait, right here, look.
Can we get some Kirby's? Kirby's or towels?
Yeah, you can use Kirby's as the boobs.
All right.
Open up.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Wait, we should give Ms. Kirby boobs. These look great.
Wait, yeah, those do look kind of better.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, though I gave
them like one's bigger than the others.
They're lumpy.
That's really good.
You wanna fuck me, huh?
Oh my god.
What do you think?
I don't know what to think. It's a bit odd. What the fuck?
I actually look like some girl I used to go to school with.
I'm sorry to hear that.
you're light. Do you want Kirby tits?
Chat, there's three girls now in OTK. Two and a half.
Yay! I'm not alone anymore.
Open up.
Oh.
Bitch's got a lot to say.
Oh my god.
What is it, Asmund?
X-Men socials. Yeah.
These guys up. All right.
Wow. Bum, 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 da, da, da. Bum, 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 da, da.
Oh, that's lumpy.
Those might be too big.
No.
Oh, okay. Never mind. They're not.
They're just right. All right. You sure?
You look like a manly version of Wendy from Wendy's.
Wait, these are too big.
Yes.
Of the sexy Wendy.
Oh my god.
Wait, these are too big.
Is she big?
They're too big.
You want a smaller one?
This one's not good.
Okay.
This one's good.
Maybe two smalls?
Yeah.
We'll do two smalls.
Okay. It's hard to find.
Mitch just found a side hustle. Shut up.
Out of the Kirby.
New boobs. It's getting a breast reduction.
Oh, wait. Actually, those two might be good. How's that? The choker works really well.
The choker?
He's wearing like a necklace.
Oh, you can see my boobs. Let's go back to what I had. Honestly.
Okay, you just want the most?
Yeah, they were better. They're right here.
Okay.
What did you do, Emmy? You just like...
Yeah, ball it up.
Yeah.
My tits had googly eyes for a second. I mean, Asmund! This isn't RuneFest, okay? You can't just do that.
Yeah.
Wait, I think we're pretty much done.
That's great.
I look good.
So now that means you guys have to do poses and farm emotes.
Oh, holy shit. Are you kidding me? Okay, alright. I can do that.
Wait, can we make them do the pose in the actual
yes, the picture? This one right here?
What is wrong with you guys? Like, we did not say we were going to do any of this.
Would you like to do this?
Well, it's, I
would
love it's to. Completely right. optional, but you also, like, it's going to be weird if you don't. Because we did all this work.
Wait, why don't we do a calendar?
That's what I was saying! There's a fire thing, whatever. You guys could, like, pose on the fire trucks and do, like, the Boys of OTK, like charity calendar.
And it's all just in cosplay?
Yeah.
Wait, charity?
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to do it anymore.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, Tips. It was a bad idea.
Alright.
Alright.
Do you want to have him, like, pose, like, on the, like, little heart? Sure. We can bring the heart rug over. Alright.
Up. Alright. Let's go.
Let's do some poses.
Okay.
We'll get out of the frame.
Oh my god. I don't
know.
That was
too long. It's not slutty enough. Pull it up a little. There you go.
I'm clinically depressed.
What do you guys think? What do you guys think?
I don't know what to think, honestly. I really don't. Like, this is a real, this is the first time I've ever done anything like this, even remotely close to this. This is amazing. I just never expected that I would be in this situation in my life.
Do you guys remember the poses that you did before?
This one?
Yep, do like a full, yep, you wanna...
Okay,
yeah.
Like that?
There you go.
Wow.
Wait, hold on. Okay, there you go. No overlays for easy emotes.
Is that good?
Yep, screenshots. Do like a little, like a booty pose.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like okay. Sailor Moon, oh wow.
Yeah, but go back to back, like Charlie's okay. Angels. Yes. Whose secret are we keeping?
Is that good?
Now we flash them, right?
Yeah, which one do we do? Yeah.
This is just for me, but can you like this?
Like this?
No, you just go like this and here. Those who know will know. You just hold this.
Quiet.
And then you just point like this.
Wait, what is this?
This is
just
from Shrek 2.
It's
yeah.
From Shrek 2.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Those who know.
Is there something I should know?
No, it's good,
Okay,
good.
Okay. Now what? What am I supposed to do now? So, like, what do these nurses do in the show?
Well, they're not nurses in the show. This is just, like...
Wait, what?
Yeah, they're just, like, in the art.
What?
See, they're not nurses in the show. That's just...
It's just like a fan art thing.
Wait, this girl's doing this.
Do it. Work it.
Oh,
do you want to put some music on and be like, you guys can do a little catwalk?
Oh my god.
Yeah?
Can you do a little catwalk?
I'm down to do anything.
Let's go! You've been sick. Yes.
Chat, I'm pregnant. Whose baby am I having? Never mind.
Is there a song that you guys want?
Yeah. Can we do I'm a Barbie Girl?
I knew it, yeah.
That was a typical joke. No, I'm kidding, I don't want that. I was joking.
No,
I already looked it up.
No,
okay,
no.
Well, what do you want?
What did Nick use yesterday?
I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo.
Radiohead?
You want this?
Yeah. Yacht?
Okay, she ruined it, so no.
Oh, sorry. My bad. Sorry. I don't know.
stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know
I'm posing.
I'll think of you every step of the way. And
thank you guys. I thought that was actually pretty good. Chat, what do you think? Was that good? I thought it was actually pretty good.
I think I would. Yeah, wow. Well. Oh my god.
Go ahead. Yeah.
Danger.
Are we good?
Let me do like a quick.
Show us like you're a slut. You want us to pose like we're whores?
It's time.
All right, fine.
They should pose like the actual picture.
Oh my god.
Wait, I can do some poses. Here, put that song back on. As much
memories. There's all I'm taking
with me. You
think so?
So goodbye. Probably more than one.
Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you
Who needs nerves, huh? Who needs help?
And I,
ladies and gentlemen, the next Milena.
We'll always love you.
Yeah, this is some fetish for sure.
We'll always love you.
Who's jerking off to Whitney Houston in that mice me in a suit like this? You're some sick fuck, man. There's plenty of other websites.
Some people take that as a challenge.
Yeah, like, you son of a bitch, you don't think I will.
Yeah. You don't think I can do this? I can do anything I want.
You don't think I can jerk off to you with Whitney Houston playing in the background? You got another thing coming, buddy. Me to do the emote thing.
Wait, why?
I want to do slurp lorpin.
Seems good to me.
I want to be slurp lorpin.
What's slurp lorpin?
You don't know slurp lorpin?
I don't know what
I don't
slurp
think
lorpin
I have
is.
Slurp lorpin.
Am I allowed to be slurp lorpin is the question.
Well, what would you use?
I would have to suck on something and be slurp lorpin.
Seems good to me.
Oh, slurp lorpin.
Like a dick?
No, see, like, that's the problem. Like, yeah, that's the thing with slurp lorpin. I can do another mode. I got one. You ready? Here, get up. Let me try. What did Nick do? Chat, spam Paulina's emote. Chat, what should I do? Was that good? Alright, you're gonna get mad at me.
Why?
Good, just do it. You ready to get banned?
I don't know. What is he gonna
do? Here we go.
Chat's asking for it.
I mean, if you want to do it, but,
No one actually is gonna. It's my old emote. I gotta update it. That's from 2 years ago. I hit like 3,000 subs. Can I do it?
What are you gonna use? Oh my god.
What?
That's a good one. Yeah.
That was good. I thought you meant slurp glorp, and that's nothing compared to that.
You thought I was gonna. I can't do slurp.
You can't?
No, I'll get banned. Imagine it. Like, I'm like, yeah, chat, like, our new Razer products. And they're like, like, okay, miss. Like, slurp warping, dude. Like, no, I'm not doing that. Like, I'm not. It's just not I'm not slurp warping Asmund's elbow. Chat, new Razer products just came out. Like, no, all right, listen. I'll do, ooh, I could, wait, I'll steal your remotes.
Yeah, you can do like vibes. I want your ugly, I want your disease.
I want your everything as long as it's free. Wow.
Was that good, chat? Alright, what else can I do? Yeah, I'll do the NMP. What else? Oh, yeah. What was it?
Here. And then, close your knees.
Take a picture of me, okay? I'm gonna title this caption like if we should start an OnlyFans and just see how many people somehow say yes.
Okay, that's great. And then we're gonna sit down here. We're gonna do one leg kind of thing on the
bottom. We should have a Starforge PC right here.
Oh, yeah.
Is that your...
Yep, and then you're gonna kind of lean in. Keep like
arching
back into the. Yeah.
I'm just smothering him like.
Yeah. It's kind of perfect.
Well, that's what it's supposed to be, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
So what do you guys want to do today?
Wait, one more.
Dude, you want to crash the mall?
Nice.
Okay.
It actually looks pretty good.
It's all the paint. Oh my god.
Bro. As in, we look so... We look like we are two slutty girls and we're in the frat house till like 4 in the morning.
Okay, let me see it. Oh,
that
wow.
Looks really good.
Like...
Wow.
Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
That is the worst thing that ever happened to me.
Jesus, you're just gonna fucking...
Ready? Like, yeah. If we should start an OnlyFans.
Oh boy. Okay. Why not?
This song's good as fuck.
We're driving in your car, and you're talking to me one-on-one, but you become somebody else.
You want me to walk over to S-Fans? Oh, he's playing
Sumba. Like, wow, with money.
I would've never guessed. Yeah.
Intro song.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, go
say my intro song.
It's my intro song.
We discovered on mine.
Okay, we discovered it together. And I was said, what did I say? I said, this is going to be my intro song. And you said, this would be a good intro song.
No.
We should both do my intro. And I said, no, that's my intro song.
No, you said,
I just
no,
found
what you
it.
Said. You said, this
you said,
would
I
be
found
a good,
it.
You said, this would be a good intro song. And then I said, intro song.
No,
and then
I said, this would be a
Jinx,
good intro song.
And
then
you couldn't talk
anymore. You didn't
anymore.
Say Jinx.
And then I was like,
guys,
now that I've
you
controlled
not
you and you couldn't speak. And I said, now this
that
is my intro
happen.
Song.
That did not happen.
That happened.
That did not happen. That's not real. It's not real.
That's
not real. That's not real.
That is literally what happened.
Turn into chat. No, seriously, that does not happen.
That is literally.
That was literally what you did.
Like it just went
you did
the
that.
This way.
Where you said.
Yeah, spam try hard.
There you go.
I said this is a good intro song. This is gonna be my intro song, and you said this should be my intro. This is my intro song.
Try hard.
Video games are the latest.
Wait, what happens? Gobbles, thank you for the 49 months. Valibeats, thank you for the 7 months. Big Hoss, thank you for the 2 months. Oh no, Big Hoss TX. Big Hoss, thank you for the 2 months. Pinch Zeke, thank you for the 19 months. Crazy King, thank you for the 2 months.
We can do it, yeah. We can do
that. Yawning or coughing up a hairball? My guy's trying hard.
Guys.
Captain Selly. Thank you for the 16 months. Dimwit, what's up, dude? Thank you for the tier 1.
It's because you're trying so hard to steal my intro song.
Charred. The song is sick. Chat, is this song cool? Bulky Raid.
Good job, chat.
Is someone raiding? Chat, if you're new here, make sure to follow the stream. It's the last week of the Burning Crusade, chat. Classic WoW is moving on to pre-patch of Wrath of the Lich King. It's going to be hype. It's going to be very exciting.
Oh, sorry. My chat's behind. I was confused.
That's
better?
What's up.
Read it. Sorry, it was scrolled up from when they were looking at the emotes and I didn't realize.
Yeah, we'll get them later. Electronics is changing.
Is Mitch
Yeah, that's what I said. I said we're gonna let him pass.
It's pretty.
Never mind. Is Mitch what?
Yeah.
Yeah, chat. Mitch is going to.
I mean, it is kind
of
hard
so,
to walk upstairs.
So we have Mitch move in. Wade can stream out of the guest room for a little bit, and then we'll
what
move
if they just
that
ran
room
away?
Straight to 6th Street.
Yeah, they just went straight to 6th Street. They're like, shit, bro, we're getting out of here.
Let's go.
What's the point of this?
But which way is?
Wait, what's wrong with that?
Oh, there's nothing in the guest. There's nothing in the other room. There's not even a bed for
it.
Wasn't
it two? I think it was two rooms.
Which is fine. It's just like,
having a gross,
I don't know.
Night.
I'm just saying. Like,
I like that when you looked at Evan, he was sitting there. He was just vibing like this. Like,
Wake's only here during the
night. He was just standing.
He was
like, which is
comfy above the order.
They're making out.
No.
Yeah. So you think we should put Wake in that room?
X-Man!
Oh, hey, my strippers are here.
Hey, it's me, Andrea.
He knew because you guys
got my sister here. Just wanted to say I missed you.
Yo,
we're not being
well, it's great to see you.
Hey,
Andrea, you look like you had some work done.
Just saw you playing World of Warcraft, got really excited.
Thanks.
You look great.
Thanks, BW.
Body looks scared.
Just doing solo.
Fuck yeah. That's why we came.
Oh, dude, you got the sword.
Dude, I got everything.
Oh my god.
It's yeah, crazy, wow. You have every girl viewer here now.
True, actually.
What's going on? Thor just
but
got
why
one more.
Is just
bro, I don't
so
know why
you're
Thor
at
the same
time.
This
is
not
happening. Yeah, they went and they all started
all
talking about
WoW. On chat.
Yep, yeah. We're back to the normal
we're
shit.
We're back. Dude. It's over.
Wow,
I
don't
know.
No.
You don't say that?
I don't know
like,
how.
Naturally?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
See, I've noticed
yeah,
that some
cute
people, when they do this, they, like, really feel it, and other people
dude,
are kind of, like,
comfortable.
I feel like Asmund's, like, a little comfortable, and Miz is just, like...
Yeah, he got the good genes.
Yeah, Miz is, like, leaning into a really hardcore. I think Asmund is, like...
He's going to a collegiate school. I'm still a whore.
But, like,
I'm going to the freshman dorms.
Are you basically describing your own... Your own growing up with your sister?
I could even came out and did it. I'm like, let's go.
Chat,
who
would you rather bang?
Snuffy on one of them.
Me or S-Fan?
You can ask them if they want to do it again.
Be honest,
chat. Keep in mind, S-Fan's in full tier gear.
Yeah, keep in mind, I have a point.
Can I get help from those nurses, Dean?
At least Jim is coming. It looks like he's come up to, like,
Adam,
like order. Like, he's, like, a waitress.
You haven't even seen the gym.
They did.
They do look like waitresses.
What?
Yeah.
Remember you invited me over after Jenna was here? How am I remembering something?
Like
you
like
always remember.
Oh,
those, like,
yeah,
car
that's
hops.
Right.
Why do you have
yeah,
a Jesus candle?
It's like Sonic. It's like a Sonic car.
What?
They do.
Can I borrow that, actually?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, God. Where did he put that?
Where
did it go?
Well, we just wanted to come and wish you a happy birthday.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Oh, yeah, of course.
And Tip said he wants to call you later, actually.
Well, it sounds great.
Yeah. Tips
legs
used us on a stream for to say that he has three girls. See, I told you guys we need
like
more girls.
Three girls in New York now. Amazing.
Yeah, we're just gonna do this all woman org, all female org. And then we're just gonna have pictures of you guys, Nick, I'll do it eventually.
Yeah.
We'll just have a picture of Rich himself.
I want to do like.
Chat, who wants a prostate checkup, huh? One in chat. One in chat if you want your prostate checked.
Like you
want
to do like
so
a
you got sexy
one
nurses?
Yeah, like armor.
Something
like
that.
Yeah.
No, I'm actually Andrea Botes.
We could make a. We could,
what
do
you
say? This could be Garrett. We could definitely do a Garrett. And then.
Two.
Ask one. You should be a good Lich King.
That would be so cool. Asmund as the Lich King.
That's great. I think I'm going to be here. Andrea Botes said she wanted to do a workout stream with me.
I would be down to
I'm ready.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, so do you want to go to the
workout
stream?
You have, like, eyebrow for this.
Wow. Notice how she said eyebrows, so it was just one eyebrow.
Yeah, because, like, originally I was like,
wow, you shaved
I wanted to
cut you
something cool,
yeah.
So I was like, so...
Alright, we're gonna go
maybe
to
this is fun.
Yeah. But
yeah,
then you can, like,
yeah,
get their toes wet,
yeah,
and then, like, I feel like wearing this is easier than wearing,
while your sister's not getting banged.
That is true. This is...
Girl, we have a test tomorrow.
I mean, for guys,
I'm
they don't really have experience wearing makeup.
Yeah.
I'm, like, uncomfortable.
Look a bit cryptid in the background.
All right, see you guys. Good
like...
job.
Oh, shoot, I'm sorry. We can, like,
yeah,
meet her can barely
doesn't Miz look like a sister?
Oh, sorry.
He looks
are we
exactly
about
like a sister.
Yeah.
We're upsetting
guys
chat.
Except at the 5 o'clock chat.
I can't believe I just fapped to Asmund. That's awesome, man.
Oh, God. Wait. What TikTok should we make them do? I don't know which one you were talking about.
I wrote notes.
You made notes.
I made notes.
Oh,
I was
gosh,
like...
she made notes.
So, I did one that was... is there a chain?
A chain?
Yeah, because Makima is like, she takes Denji, and she's like, you're my dog, or whatever, and it's like that, like, whole, like, Dom energy.
I might have one.
And then maybe, like, a Makima thirst trap with, like, oh, how no, it's, like, Makima or, like,
thirst trap.
Or, like, a both of them thirst trap, and it could be, like, start at their feet, and then, like, pan up their legs, and then it could be, like, as, like, the beat drops or something, or we could just do, like, typical traditional, like, traditional sound TikToks. Chat, if you have any, like, ideas, like, give, please. Please. Because I saved a bunch, too.
Who is this This is Jessica Negri! How do you not know, you frickin' Zoomers?
It's okay.
Gosh.
I'm elderly.
No.
How's it going?
Hi. Chat, for each Twitch Prime we get, I'll do a squat.
Oh my god.
Up to 5 Twitch Primes.
Yeah, up to 5. There you go. Okay,
she wants to do one TikTok for each of you, and then you're free.
Let's do it.
All right. Oh, wait.
Oh, god.
Okay, we own an org, all right? We're not... This is a little bit too far.
All you have to do is stand still and then just... As it pans up.
That doesn't even show the girl's face, chat. It literally shows her vagina and her legs.
It's okay, we can start it here.
No, that's what I like. Let's do that.
All right. Here, I'm gonna send you the,
okay.
Copy link.
Where is
the audio? Oh, it's in my pocket.
Let me take over.
How do you feel?
I like it, girl.
You like it?
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
Oh. Smile. Yeah. That looks good. Heck yeah.
Sends me on TikTok?
Discord.
Oh, Discord, okay.
Yes. That's like the video, so I don't know if you can
get it. Yeah, good point. Why is Emmy in her own room?
What do you mean?
It's my room now, Tryhard.
Oh.
Chat, what if you met a girl? She's like a 7, but she said, she's like, yeah, I spam Tryhard. Nah, a 7's too high. A Kokoro, you would say yes. Well, I said, the second I said, chat, if a girl, of course she would say yes. How about she's like a 3, but she says, yeah, I spam Tryhard.
Is that a 10?
To some people, yeah. To everyone that's not subbed, yeah, it's
yeah,
a 10.
Yeah, it's either a 10 or a 0.
Yeah, exactly. It's either I'm out completely or I'm completely in.
Oh, wow.
Just a tripod.
Yeah.
Why'd you get scared?
I don't know if this is a production.
No, it's just so that, like, because my hands are shaky.
Okay.
Wait, why are your hands shaky?
I don't know. Like a chihuahua.
Are you nervous in front of your bosses?
Yeah.
You should be.
Asmin was inspecting my room earlier.
It was the first time I was in your room.
I got scared. I was like, do I have any contraband in here?
Yo, Bruce, you fine as hell, baby. You fine as hell.
Okay.
Bruce, I'm coming over.
Back a little.
Okay.
Okay, so then all you're gonna do is like you just like move your hips back and forth. Like, yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna start.
Bruce, I'll come over like this.
Wait, that was perfect.
Is that good? Okay.
You wanna do, yeah, do save as draft, and then do, if you can, do like a, put your hands down here, okay. And then, and do like a, you're like, dragging it up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go, perfect.
Okay. Alright, tell me one.
Okay. Go. Oh wait, I'll start over. I'll give you a better warning this time. Okay, let me timer. Here. 3, 2, 1,
and drag it up. There you go. Let's go!
Bro, Asmin, you are feeling it. Like, why?
We gotta put on a show, right?
Oh, myself. Wait, do it again.
You have to do it again. Emmy saved it to herself in a secret folder. Wait, I think it deleted itself.
To grab, like, boot, but go on the outside.
Okay.
Like,
okay.
Almost like a tease. No, it's almost, like, better to, like, yeah.
Bro, no way Hassan's playing Valorant. Let me tell him he sucks.
Okay.
You're
fucking garbage.
Trash. Drag it up.
I just need better movement, better crosshair placement, better map awareness, better game IQ, better sound quality for my headsets that I don't have currently. But, you know, wait, he teleported? Wait, what the fuck? He can teleport? How can he fucking teleport? What the fuck does that even mean? What a fucking game? This is a shooting game.
How is he complaining in everything, man? Oh, shit. Javelin, shut up. This is important.
It's not going up as
okay,
much.
Okay, so what, we'll keep it here, but what we can do is if you see the little timer running out, just kind of bend down into the camera and do maybe like a...
Okay.
And like
wait,
blow a kiss.
Emmy, your chat begs for Snuffy as well.
Yes. We love Snuffy.
Bro, oh my god, chat, look. Wait. Fucking Nasty Chains in there just dancing.
Is that good?
He's actually in there.
Okay, it's saved this time.
That's so good.
Okay. Wait, I have to show them.
He always is there? That's crazy. Do you know who Nasty Chain is, Emmy?
Isn't that one of your mods or something?
No, so he was one of my oldest VIPs ever, and he leveled my characters in WoW.
I need to block the faces for it to focus on it. Okay, you know what? Oh, there we go.
Did it go up all the way?
It did, yeah.
Awesome. Alright, so we got
Asmin.
Maybe something similar.
I almost just posted on accident.
That's something for Miz. You want to do the same situation? Or maybe... Chat, is there something that's like similar to that trend?
Can I do the didn't even notice?
Yeah, you can do
that.
That's
from like 2 years ago.
Bro, says you. Wait.
Oh my gosh,
wait, is this TikTok? Where's this TikTok going? The OTK channel?
I'm gonna give it to Young Jeff, then he can.
It goes to the sponsors.
Bro, don't give that to Young Jeff.
Why?
Because he will. Just don't give it to Young Jeff. Give it to someone who deserves it. Who deserves Asmund's TikTok? Young Jeff. Never mind.
Wait, you know this dance, right? It's your turn.
It's your turn.
Who's coming to our house?
It's Seer!
Hi.
Oh, hey guys.
Hello.
Go on, bro.
Oh, hey guys.
What's going on?
Just doing TikToks?
Do
you
want to
see our work?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is...
Oh,
Peter
wow.
On there, right?
Yeah, it's a long story.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Wow, guys.
Yeah.
You're very attractive.
Thanks.
Are you in an intellectual space? You seem like you're about to play Magic the Gathering.
I was actually exactly about to do that.
Dude. Oh God. I might get into it. You guys are pissing me off.
Everyone's playing it. Why?
Yeah, Ryan just got into it, too.
Dang.
It's a lot of fun. Yeah, I'm addicted. You guys look great. I mean, wow. What are you doing after this?
I don't know. Probably getting food.
Want a shag?
Yeah.
Want a both shag?
What? Do you want to take me out?
Yeah.
Where are you going to take me out to food?
You get a sush. Really nice sushi place.
I already have enough fish.
Yeah? Can I eat it?
It's actually off your diet.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like, have you ever had shrimp tempura?
Yeah.
It's actually like rainbow fish, honestly. It's pretty bad.
That's fine. It's a high-cal day.
Damn, bro. That's how he gets moms, dude. Fuck. It's a high-cal day. Shit. All right, wait. I actually got a sweat bag. Let me show you how it's done.
Oh, we got plenty of tights.
What? No, I don't.
Okay.
Remember this dance, right?
Yeah. Wait, I don't know the dance.
Just try it.
Bro, at the
How
end,
are you so good at that?
At the end, I actually look like a slut. Show them.
Yeah, you do.
I actually look like a slut.
Are you actually proud of yourself?
Wait, Emmy, can we do one of those that you do really up close face?
close. What do you mean?
Like the. Like the
one that I did not do that.
Yeah, let me do that one.
You want to do one of those? Okay.
Go to Bella Porsche. Her thing.
Bella Porsches are the best because they're so easy because it's literally no work.
This one?
Yeah.
That's the one, isn't it?
That's the one.
Okay. Can you watch a TikTok while doing the TikTok?
No. I mean, you can do it. You can do edit. You can like do it next to her if you want.
Wait, so let me see what she does. Fuck, she looks so good doing it though. That's hard.
Oh, you can like hold it for him.
Yeah. Chat
continue. Okay. <that's> so yeah. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Redo it. That was so fucking lame. Okay. Yeah, I was laughing. Cause
you want to see it again?
Yeah. Okay. That should help. Bro, that's so weird. I don't even feel like I'm looking at myself.
Try to do like a real lazy, like, you know, like a vibey, like.
It keeps going back. It keeps wanting to look at my tits.
I wonder why.
Hey, Google, fuck off.
The first
one
that you did.
I'm done. Let's stop.
Yeah,
I want to be done so bad. I'm ready to character transfer. I don't want to do this.
That was a really good one.
Do you want to do another one, or are you happy with yours?
I'm happy with mine.
Wait, watch the end. Watch the end. Ready?
Damn.
Dude, look at that face. Damn. Right there. Right there, that face. Chat, that face at the end. Like,
it was good.
You went legit nut to that. What? It was. Look at that. Ready? Bro, what the fuck is that?
That was
face?
A really good one. I'm proud of you, man.
People
That's
are gonna
great.
Start catfishing with your photos now.
Oh, you can.
This is my favorite one. Look at this. She doesn't even wanna be here. She's gracing you with her presence.
Bro, I don't know what I'm fucking doing. I just wanna get out. I wanna call my mom and get out of here. Ugh.
Hi, Mom. Keeping all these. Thank you, Asmin.
Oh,
yeah. What do you mean you're keeping all these?
I'm keeping all these?
No, get rid of them. This is for content, and that's it. Send them to E-Rob or something.
Can we take a picture with, like, the beauty app?
Yeah.
Wait, but chat, this is the look, ready? Was that it?
Yeah, that's the vibe. Oh my gosh, with the beauty app? Here, Miz, take a selfie with that. Look at that.
What?
With all the selfie, like, filters and stuff.
Oh, is this what girls usually use for Instagram?
It's like the...
A lot of cosplayers.
Wait, you guys should take a selfie together. Like okay. You guys are cosplay guys together.
I can press the button. Okay.
Hi, guys. We're at AnimeCon. Come to our booth. Wait, let me do it again.
Here, I'm going to back it up there. There we go. This is so cute.
Dude, I hate this. Let's stop.
Okay. Are we good?
Yep. You're free.
Oh, my God.
You ready?
Yes. Oh my god.
Yeah, we can help you take off the
freedom.
Oh my before you god. Head home. Back to playing World
shit.
Of Warcraft.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Chad, if our post hits 100,000 on Twitter, we'll start an OnlyFans.
Yeah.
You ready to be released?
My hair is all messed up. I gotta fix my hair. Yeah.
What did you say?
You wanna be released or are you good?
I'm
you wanna call your mom, right?
Is tonight Tuesday? Or Wednesday?
It's Tuesday.
I was gonna say if it's Thursday, we should go out.
It's Thursday, you should go out?
If it was Thursday, I would go out in this.
Oh my god.
I would just want to see what it's like to be, you know, a huge whore.
I think that'd be a bit much.
Like, do you think I can... How fast do you think I can get a dude to get with me if I went to 6th Street?
Which bar?
Pretty fast.
Any of them. The ones that play... I'm a piper. That one. The ones that are, like, really sleazy.
Oh, I don't know about that. I mean, I don't know. They could get weirded out. Do you think they'd get weirded out or not?
Oh, I mean, they're getting punched or I'm sucking a dick.
Yeah, yeah, I think it's probably either or. Like, there's, like, literally no in between. There's no, like, no thank yous.
So, chat, all right, well,
oh,
I'm going to I'm gonna go stare at myself for a little bit.
Here's your Kirby's.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Chat, that's give them a round of applause. Oh my. Huge claps.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Wait, but okay, we were talking while you guys were gone. What if we made you like serious, like a Garen cosplay and a Lich King cosplay?
Yeah, what would you want to be if you wanted to be like seriously
cosplay? I
don't want to
actually
cosplay
be the Garen.
I think that I could really so cool cosplay somebody who's undead.
I want to be the Red Baron.
That would be sick, actually.
I think I could do a pretty good job at that. Like a ghoul or like some.
Like an undead rogue or something?
Yeah. Ooh. Something undead.
You could do like prosthetics and everything. We could get like dual blades or whatever they're called.
Yeah, undead warlock. Yeah, something like that. The Lich King, yeah.
Wait, I know who I can actually be.
What?
Sylvanas. No.
What?
You want to be Sylvanas?
Yeah.
Sylvanas Windrunner.
Yeah. I can be Sylvanas.
We could do that.
We did Arthas and Sylvanas.
Or I'll be Jaina Proudmoore.
Jaina.
I will literally jerk off to myself if I'm Jaina Proudmoore. I'm sorry. Is that what cosplayers do?
No.
Lonely cosplayers?
It really depends.
Yeah. Well, no, it depends. Depends on what booth. Yeah, no. Chat, if I'm Jaina Proudmoore, because I have the blue eyes, right? That would be insane.
The daughter of the sea.
Yeah. Do it.
I can do it, I think. I just gotta believe in myself.
Yeah, we can do that.
Here's the problem, though, is all your cosplay stuff is, like, 100 pounds too, like, light for me.
Too light?
I will not fit in a Sylvan or a Jaina Proudmoore.
We would make it a custom fit. Like, this would be, like, a you're going up to BlizzCon.
There's
situation.
Plenty of fat chicks at cosplay.
What? Is there not, though? There's, like, bigger people cosplay.
Yeah, we can custom make you something. Yeah, we can definitely make you a custom one.
Well, or
goblin.
Yeah.
Or we can find one on, like, Etsy. Actually, no, that'll be too much money.
We can make one. Okay. Like, we could have you guys partake in making it, too.
Yeah, I
like,
bet Stella would want to help.
Yeah, Stella Chu.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm done with this stuff. How can I take off the eye stuff? Because that's what worries about me the most.
You can just rip off the eyelashes.
Yep. Just do it close to the camera, though. It's really satisfying.
Can y'all take it off?
It doesn't hurt.
I'm so worried.
It doesn't hurt, I promise. Just, like, peel it off. You want me to do it?
You're free.
You're good? Okay.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Oh my god. What the fuck? And what about everything else? I just wash my face.
Yeah, we can do a makeup part.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna help them get out of this shit.
Wait, they're what facing?
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're what facing. Yep, this is the part where you end.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for being here. That was awesome. And Jessica for coming out to do this. It was so fun. It was like a dream come true for me.
I had fun. I will say this. I had fun. I think this will be content for a lot of viewers for a long time.
You're such a good sport.
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
Yes, you both did great.
I mean, quick, the viewers are falling. Every time I take off a piece of bear clothes.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching. We're going to help them get cleaned up.
See you later. Peace.
Chat, okay. Follow the stream.
Yes, I'm going to find someone to...
Any primers! That's what you do, right?
Yes, any primers.
Pharma Prime.
Let's see.
Tecton's live.
Tecton's live.
Oh, Tecton wanted you to raid him because of Genshin.
Oh yeah, Tecton's playing Genshin Impact.
Let's go!
Everyone go over there and just say how proud you are of the Genshin guy. Let him know that
like, we love you, you're our favorite Genshin guy.
I only ever raid Tecton if he's playing Genshin Impact and nothing else. Because that's all he does is plays Genshin. So go let him know how Genshin is and then you like Genshin Impact. And if that's pretty much it. Go let him know how Genshin is. He's gonna get really pissed. He's gonna go, fuck off, dude! I'm not, dude, the one fucking day Emmy raid me!
He'll be fine. He'll be really happy. And he got to meet Jessica today.
I didn't get to meet Frame! I need to meet Frame.
Yeah, we can go over and meet Frame.
Yes!
Yes, I can take you over. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. It was fun today.
Thanks, cool. Guys. I appreciate it. I think I had fun.
You think you had fun?
Yeah,
you know,
okay.
That's all that matters.
What do you think of your dad?
I'm not surprised. He doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't care what I do. Yeah.